Can I tell you something just between you and me? When I hear your voice, I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be. And I need you here with me. When you lift me up, I know that I'll never fall. I can speak to you by saying nothing at all. Every single time I find it harder to breathe. Cause I need you here with me. Every day you're saying the words that I want you to say.
open the world of music. A new music streaming service where all the ways music moves you.
This ain't right, and we know it. Be out of sight when I finish with this cup of coffee. It's the last time we'll be golden. Don't wanna cry, cause I don't know where to go, but I'm going. And we'll say we'll stay in touch, but we won't end. We're just staying cause we're scared to be lonely. But we both know this ship's sinking slowly. Don't wanna see you, wanna kiss you, wanna love you, but I don't wanna say bye. Don't wanna say bye. I got my reasons, but I get caught in my feelings. And I don't wanna say bye, don't wanna say bye bye. I don't wanna say bye bye.
Good afternoon, D-Live. I'm dying. I'm dying. Oh, how the hell are we doing today? Too fucking hot, isn't it? Might be too hot. I don't like the heat. I'm not a heat person, man. I'm still not a heat person, guys. I can't do it. I can't do it. Because it's only going to be a short evening stream, I'll just whack whatever lean I've got in the chest. If it adds up to 1,000 by the end of the stream, boom. You guys can go drop on your favourite streamers. Or so whoever we raid. I don't know who we're going to raid today, so we'll find someone. But welcome, 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 welcome. Thank you very much for tuning in. Suffering from hay fever, yes. Suffering from heat, even more so. How the hell are we all doing, though? First of all, welcome and thank you much for tuning in. Elvis, thank you for the lemon. Cara Vic, thank you for the lemon. Simple Gaming Only, thank you for the 4 lemons. FPG Odin, my man, coming in with the ice cream. Jules as well, also thank you very much for the ice cream too. Really do appreciate it and appreciate you. But Natoy, my man, coming in. The top spot for the day. Coming in, dropping. Diamond! Holy damn. Thank you very much indeed, Karavik, thank you for another lemon, Lady Cannon, thank you for another lemon, appreciate it. Classic Zonda, mate, it's too hot to have it on 2 ears, I'm just like, screw it, I only want it on 1. Even now with 1, it's still too warm. I'm thinking this evening I'm going to mow the lawn, alright? So if it cools down enough, we'll mow the lawn, alright? We'll do a quick evening lawnmower stream, alright? Holy shit. The pinnacle of content. Kaiser as well, also coming in with the 4 lemons and not forgetting the diamond. Holy damn. Thank you very much indeed, man. Really, really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Kid Blur as well, thank you very much for the 3 lemons. Really do appreciate it. I am dying today, man, so I really do apologize. Can I send you a drawing? I draw it for you. May I link here a OneDrive link? No. Can you send it to me over DM or something? It'd probably be easy to do that way. If that's okay, Roxlin, mate, appreciate that. But no, that's really, really cool. Thank you. Or if you want to tweet me, anything like that. If you've got like Twitter or something like that, and anyone does any like drawings or whatever for me, that's always appreciated. So if you want to tweet me instead, I can then retweet it as a little bit of like a thank you, I guess. I don't know, like a little mini shout out. But yeah, always happy to retweet and stuff like that as well. If you want to tweet me it too, because that's always pretty cool. Put it on Twitter or Instagram, something like that. Reland, thank you very much for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that as well. Thank you, man. I'm going to be drinking a lot today because it's blooming warm. So got to stay hydrated, man. Got to stay hydrated. Gianni as well, thank you very much for the lemon. Lorraine, thank you for the lemon too. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But yeah, if I feel like I don't have as much energy today, guys, it's because I feel like I'm dying, man. It's very, very hot today. And I'm not used to the heat. I'm a pasty white boy, man. I like the cold. I love the cold. I'm not a fan of the heat, man. Not a fan of the heat. But go Bear Grylls style stream. I might go and put like a vest or something on soon, man. Like, blimmin' hell. It's too hot just having this on, for Christ's sake. But I don't know, man. It's warm. It's bloody warm, man. Bloody warm. Yo! Woohoo! Coming in with the mother freaking ninja game! Holy damn, indeed. So guys, today it isn't actually Axie giveaway day, and I'm really sorry about that. But basically, obviously, when we do Axie giveaways, it costs quite a bit of money. And obviously Coco supports a lot of this, and I obviously try and help out as well with a little bit of ETH here and there and bits and bobs to help contribute to it. But at the moment, we don't really have enough to kind of go out and buy loads more Axies and stuff right now. So for this week, maybe next week, I don't know, no big Axie giveaway, I'm afraid. I don't know, we've done a lot lately. It's been very, very crazy, it's been awesome. But yeah, we've done a lot of Axie giveaways lately, man. So I don't even want to know how much money Coco has effectively given away in Axies, if you get me. But it's also amazing to see so many new people join the Axie community, which I love as well. So I think that's epic. Once again, Woohoo, man, thank you so much for the Guinea, bro. That is crazy, my dude. Guys, can I please get some Guinea hype in the chat, please? From my man Woohoo. Come on! it's okay, don't worry, it's on it. But what I am thinking is maybe I could give away a couple of my own Axies today. It won't be anything like 50, it might be more like 5. Or actually, it's going to depend. That might even be a stretch. But I might be able to maybe do a couple of my own Axie giveaways today, man. I've been quite lucky that obviously Ethereum and stuff has gone up at the moment, and things are going really, really well for me. Axie has kind of always been a little bit of my fallback, just in case. At the end of the day, I have quite a bit of money invested in Axies and stuff, but I don't mind doing a couple of little giveaways and stuff. I got a few really nice kind of tanks, like a few nice Axies that we could give away, and yeah, maybe we go for that. Maybe we go for a few Axie giveaways today. Five of Zonda's prime Axies, holy shit. I don't know if they'd all be prime. It would be maybe five kind of alright tanks, like good breathable tanks, and then maybe one really nice tank. If I'm feeling super, super generous. I'm just trying to go through at the moment and kind of thinking, what have I got that I feel could be quite nice to give away and stuff. I do a tank farm, so I want to give away tanks. And I'm just seeing if I've got any older tanks that are quite good that I was thinking of selling that I could give to someone, and that would actually be quite a good tank for them. The one stream I get to watch in the beginning and no giveaway, I said, I'm sorry, Kid Blur, man. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Kid Blur, thank you for another ice cream, bro. Really do appreciate that, yo. Thank you, man. Thank you. Because yeah, I've been looking at a few things that I'm tempted to give away. Like I'm gonna give away a few of my nice DPS-y Axies. Like this is a double backdoor Axie that I had for the tournament. But I want to try and get all new things for the next one, if you get what I mean. So I'm planning on some new strategies. So might actually give away my backdoor team. I think that could be a really nice giveaway actually. Who wants to win a backdoor team? That could be a really, really nice one, because this is quite a nice little Axie that I've got as well. And then I've also got a double healer with shrimp, which these would cost you quite a bit to pick up. But it would make for quite a nice little giveaway, man. And I think that could work really, really nicely. So what do you think, Xander, man? What do you think? There you go. Those are the three Axies that I'm going to give away then, just there. So today's Axie giveaway, guys, is my little backdoor team, and then I'm also going to give away a nice tank as well. I haven't decided on the tank yet. What constitutes a backdoor Axie? So it's a backdoor move. So for instance, you see the shrimp move? Shrimp is a backdoor move, and this mouth move here, which is called Toothless Bite, that's also a backdoor move. There's only two backdoor moves in the game, and what those moves do is they attack the Axie at the back instead of the Axie at the front. So it can be really good. So for instance, if your opponent has a really good tank and a really good DPS, but the DPS is weak, something like this could go around the back and attack all of those Axies. And this is kind of like a team that I built a while back, to be a mix of a good tank with a self-heal, a double healer with a tanky move on it as well to also defend from a backdoor, and then also kind of like a DPS-y kind of DPS-y kind of backdoor as well. So this is what we're going to give away today, guys, for our little mini Axie giveaway. And we'll go from there, man. We'll go from there, yo. We'll go from there, all right? Should be fun. it's quite a nice little team. It did work really, really well, and I like it, but I feel maybe it's time to pass it on. They've all been bred quite a bit. But at the end of the day, actually, that one's breedable soon, actually. So that could be quite a nice one to breed soon. Breed it with another double healer. You could get another double healer. So yeah, I'm going to give away the whole team in one go. So one winner will receive all three of these axes. So they have effectively a team. and there you go. So that's going to be my little mini Axie giveaway today. I'm giving away a little bit of a backdoor team that I made. Actually, wait a minute. I'll wait for it to come off the market on that one. Then that way I can, because it's still got a fair bit of value, man. I don't know how much it's going to sell for, but that's quite a nice one, man. That's also nice, and that's pretty nice as well. That's a double backdoor. That's a double healer with a backdoor move, and that's a two S tier tank moves with a double backdoor. So it's a really, really nice like team. Really nice team. Yo, Ralphie, how you doing, bro? Good to see you. Yo, welcome to the stream today, man. Thank you very much for tuning in. I really, really do appreciate this. Yeah, anyone that came into the stream to begin with that must have been like, oh, not, Zonda's not giving away axes today. Oh, I'll leave. As soon as they all left, I'm like, yeah, we should give away axes now. but no, this is what I'm going to be giving away today. This is the little team that I'm going to be giving up, giving to you beautiful, beautiful people. And there you go. So should be good, man. Should be good indeed, yo. Should be good indeed. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-da-da-da-dum. I'm just going to post it in the act. I'm also going to find my other one that I want to give away as well, man. Yo! And Caparino coming in with the mother-freaking Ninja Genie. Holy damn indeed. guys, can I please get some Genie hype in the chat for Caparino, please? Because it is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated indeed. can we get some Genie hype, man? Caparino, thank you so much for the Genie, man. I really do appreciate that, bro. Super kind of you, my man. Thank you very much indeed, man. I'll top up the chest a little bit more, whack it up to max up to like a K, and then that way you guys have some Lino that you can go and drop on your favourite stream or whatever you want to do at the end of the stream. You can use it to go and drop some Lino during the raid. You can use it to support your favourite streamers, literally, or cash it out and do whatever you want with it. You know the score! But there you go. We've got, I think, it should be about 999. Boom. Enjoy. There we go. 999.8. Oh, if only that was 999, that'd be awesome. But there you go, man. That's a little bit of a give back to you guys, man. So you can go and support all your favourite streamers. I know it isn't much, but I don't know, some of you might get a little bit. I like the way the chest works. I like the way we can use it to help support each other and stuff like that, but still think it needs changing. I kind of like the idea of just scrapping the number on the chest altogether. I'd rather surprise you guys. I feel like I wish I could just go, you know what, I'd rather just turn around and be like, there you go. Here's a random K in the chest and you guys not even know about it. Like, imagine how awesome that would be. I'm just thinking, maybe I have a really quiet day on stream and there's only like 20 people in there. I'm like, yeah, you know what? Appreciate you guys. Boom. Here's 5K without anyone knowing. I think that'd be wicked. I love that idea. But I don't know if DLive would ever think about kind of removing it, to be honest. So I'm also going to give away a level 3 tank. I'm going to see what I've got. So yeah, today I'm giving away a level 3 tank, dependent on Axies. And a few other ones as well. So stay tuned, man. Wreckfest or just Axie State? If we do Wreckfest, it'll be with a controller because it's way too hot for the steering wheel, man. Way too hot, Zynda. Way too hot. What's the chest top out at? 10k. You can't put more than 10k in it a week. Stops people from being a whore, I guess. sorry. Alright, what was I saying? I know it isn't much. That's a Genie in there, Lyle. Awesome that you give these kind of quantities away to do it. Mate, that's crazy. Thank you. Thank you, mate. Oh, you're talking to me. I thought you meant, I meant to Caparino. Caparino gave me a Genie, man. I'm only giving you guys kind of one back, if you get what I mean. But that's what I like to do. Like, there's a limit of 10k a week, so I like to do like 1,000 a stream, plus a little bit extra, if you get me, because I think you can have like 1,400 a day. So I like to do like a 1k chest at the end of the day, so you guys can go and support your favourite streamers, and then at the beginning of the stream, I normally drop a couple of hundred in, like, at the beginning as well, as a kind of, hey, thank you for getting here early, I guess. Which I think is a nice way to be able to use it. But yeah, I think maybe they should just scrap the number away from it. Be nice to surprise people. alright, so we're also having a look then to see what other axes I've got to give away today. So first of all, guys, first giveaway is going to be this team here. Of it's a backdoor team. So I'm going to be giving away a backdoor team. Bear in mind, I spent quite a bit on this, so hope you enjoy it. Put it to good use, man. But yeah, I brought this team specifically for the tournament, and it worked me quite well in one situation. So it could do with a slight tweaking, If this one here was a Strawberry Shortcake, Science Whisper with Shrimp, and then a DPS move, I think it would be good. Or maybe even just scrap the Science Whisper and go for the double backdoor as well. So it's a single healer Strawberry Shortcake with a double backdoor instead, which I think would work quite nicely. But then for this though, I'd probably want a Shiitake on the back, so it's got more chance of healing as well. Well, and then again, Pumpkin's a really, really good tank move. No, it's a beast. I think it's good the way it is. It's a nice Axie, man. A really, really nice Axie. So I bred it 4 times. I don't know. Backdoor team just sounds wrong. It does a little bit, mate. It does a little bit, yeah. It does a little bit. All right, let me take a cheeky peek then. Let's see what we got, Ltzonda. And we'll do a little mini Axie giveaway today, man. Once I've figured out how much we got, we'll set it up on my Axie thing and we'll kind of go from there, okay, guys? Sound good? Sounds good. Don't you ever leave me, don't you ever go. Yo! I just looked at that and then it took me a second to like gauge it. I was like... dude, Caparino, bro, thank you for a second! Ninja Gee! Yo! Holy damn indeed. Dude, Caparino, bro, thank you for a second Gini, my man. Really do appreciate that. That's super, super kind of you. Guys, can I please get some love and hype in the chat for Caparino? Please! Thank you very much indeed, my man. Really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you. Right, so I've got quite a lot of, wow. Why they were having mental breakdowns. Please chill out. Please calm down. Holy damn, why are you doing this? I'm a refresh. Oh, it's because they're all petites at the moment, aren't they? I wonder if any of them I can hatch in petite startups, actually. Well, let's do that real quick. TV. When's the lawn mowing? If the weather cools down a bit, we're going to do the lawn mowing at the end of the stream, man. But it is extremely freaking hot today. Yeah. It's extremely freaking hot, man. Extremely freaking hot. See, like, I got all these new ones, man. Look, guys, how good are these breeds? Ready? Look at this one, ready? This is a Big Yak Zigzag Rosebud Blue Moon Carrot. This is a Big Yak Zigzag Rosebud Shiitake Potato Leaf. No, wait, that one's not a Big Yak. No, that one's not a Big Yak. That one's a Big Yak. That one's not a Big Yak. That one's not a Big Yak. But that one is a Zigzag Rosebud Shiitake Potato Leaf. That one is a Serious Rosebud Shiitake Hot Butt. This one is a Big Yak. This is Silence Whisper Beach Indian Star and Hot Butt. So the only thing I really want to get rid of it on is Silence Whisper and obviously the owl move. So yeah, that's really, really nice as well, man. So some of these tanks coming up brilliant, lady. And Big Yaks as well. All the Big Yaks, man. All the Big Yaks. I'm so happy. So happy. So yeah, buzzing about that. That one come out shit, though. That's just life. Right, I don't know if I can put these ones to adults yet. No, these ones I can do. Oh, apparently I can do these tonight. That's kind of cool. But yeah, that was one of the Big Yak ones. I liked it, man. I liked it. I can speech. Thank you for the lemon. I can speech. Thank you for 2 more lemons. Mama Flo, thank you for the 3 ice creams. I hope Coley's okay. I hope his toes are right. Spicy tanks all around. I still got to get my hands on a yak. Yeah, man. They're still quite pricey at the moment. Still quite pricey. Right, so let me try and load this up again. We'll see where we are. I'm going to see what I've got. And we'll maybe give away like a level 3 tank as well. Probably give away the Strawberry Shortcake one regardless. I think that's quite a nice one to give away. It's not perfect, but it's good for breeding. Or it's just a really, really tanky healer. So I'll have a look to see what I've got back here. Because I've got quite a few things that I've got kind of up for sale at the moment that I'd be happy to do a couple of giveaways. Why is Axie taking so long to load right now, man? Come on! Darling of mine. Please don't let go. Right, Axie, you're being really, really slow with me, man. Really, really slow. In fact, I can probably just look back and actually and have a look to see what I got. The old backdoor shortcake. Indeed, mate, indeed. But yeah, this is the first team that we're going to give away, guys. Today's first Axie giveaway is this very, very nice team. Good luck to whoever gets it. It's quite a nice one. Let me sort out the form at the moment. Google forms. I don't know which ones they are. There we go. All right, boom. Closes the door. It'll be one of these random ass forms. There we go. Axie Infinity. feel so alive. Why is it so far zoomed in? Alright, there we go. Let me first of all... there we go. No one enter yet. No one enter just yet. There we go. Delete responses. Unlink form. Unlink. Boom. Alright, sweet. So, Axie Infinity giveaway. Winners, we don't know about how many winners there are yet, because I haven't decided how many axes I'm going to give away yet. But it's there, it's ready, you guys can do it. Exclamation mark Axie in the chat should give you a link to it. I believe that's the right one. Indeed, that works. Boom, that's the link for the Axie Infinity giveaway. Get entering. I still haven't decided how many axes we're going to give away yet, so you never know. Could be a good day to win some top-notch axes. Twin Gas Gaming as well, thank you very much for the host. Kid Blur as well, thank you very much for the lemon. Ltzonda, name your damn files. Ah, they're not important. But thank you very much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today, man. Really do appreciate it, yo. Alright, let's see what we got, Ltzonda, man. Let's see what we got. Is this one? Yeah, they're all off the market now, so that's fine. All right, sweet. Bum, 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 bum. So conspicuous. When we making love. Ooh. I wanna know the truth. Ooh, 11 people entered so far. Nice, nice, nice. Easy. Pin me up at night. All right, that's another one we're going to give away. No, I want to know. Bam, do, 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 do. Bam, bam, do, 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 do. You don't want any of them. I'm just seeing what else we got, man. Hey, and Ramnificent, my man, coming in with the mother frickin' sub. Ramnificent, it is muchly and goddamn greatly frickin' appreciate, guys. Can I please get some sub hype and some Ltzonda love in the chat for Ramnificent? Play. Thank you very much indeed, my man. Really do appreciate that, bro. Right, so I got a couple, Ltzonda, man. I got a couple. Just seeing what we got, man. Seeing what we got. A couple of frees here. I don't know, man. Maybe that last one. I'm not really too sure on these ones. Some of them are only 2 out of 4s, so... they're okay. Unless I just give away a load of the ones that I was just trying to sell, and you guys just have them all. You guys can treat yourselves. Yeah, you know what? Should we do that? How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... I wanna know, ooh, ooh. 6 so far, plus the 3 that we've already got. There we go. 7. So, alright, let me take these off the market. So I'm gonna give away all of these. These are the ones we're giving away today, guys. There's a few ones that aren't really that great. There's a few that are kind of nice. And there's a few that are gonna be really, really good. So we'll kind of do them in order of shit to good. And there we go. We'll end with the free team hype, yeah? Sound good? Nice. So, you think you get a John Deere sponsor? What is John Deere? I actually don't know. I'm not too sure, my man. I'm not too sure.
One new. Make it easy. Sleeping. Keeping me up at night. I wanna know, I wanna know, who, wow, wow, do, 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 do.
Oh, a tractor company. We could try.
Do, 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 do.
New hairstyles on it? Yeah, it's called messy and feeling too hot to try anything today. So yeah, I'm gonna give away a couple of like kind of older ones that I've been breeding. So a few that you might just wanna sell, or you might just wanna get, like, you might wanna sell to get some gas fees. A few that you might want to keep to try and breed again. And then I'm going to give away a couple of like 3 out of 4s and stuff like that, which actually make for really, really good tanks. So yeah, a couple of nice ones going up today, boys. Couple of nice ones, Ltzonda, man. Couple of nice ones. we'll see, man. We'll see. I haven't fully decided which ones entirely yet, but I'm making my way through it, man. Making my way through it. We'll start off with the crap and work our way up to the hella goddamn good. On close-up, Ltzonda looks a bit more like a primitive tech guy. Wait, what do you mean a primitive tech guy? Get out of it. Am I primitive? All right, we got a nice double healer one here, double self healer, which works quite nicely. They're always quite good. Plus two kind of DPS moves at the same time. Boomer live as well. Boomer, good to see you. Thank you very much for coming in, dropping the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yo. We got another double self healer here. Could be a good one to breed with this one, for instance. I don't know. But there we go, man. Lots of good axes today. Hey, and my gorgeous girlfriend, Flow Driver, coming in. Also dropping the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Hey, you look up primitive technology guy and you're right. I might have to give it a Google, mate. At the moment, I feel like it's an insult, so. In all the wrong places, on all the wrong faces. Right, there we go. He's doing this cool bit about living in the forest. Ooh, interesting. Sorry, being weird today. Right, which one should we start off first with then? I think we'll save the triple backdoor team till last. We'll do that giveaway last. So thank you much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today, man. I hope you all have an awesome day. And good luck for winning some Axies. I do need to somehow make a little thing real quick, but I don't know how I'm going to do it. Alright, there we go. I'll just do it with this one, and I'm going to tweet out and stuff. Alright, guys. Let me tweet this shit. Right, boom, beautiful, nice. Right, give me a second. Feels like I've been wasting my time. I'm giving away 10 axes from my tank farm, including this rather nice double back door team. Down and hold tight. Tune into our official D-Live here. To be in for a chance to win! And there's a mobile users form as well. Boom! Right. To link the contest, all you gotta do, guys, type Axie in the chat. Nightbot will give you a cheeky little link, and you are good to go. There we go. Right, nice. And the one we're giving away is boom. Oh, mate, this double backdoor team. Yo, it's going to be tasty, Ltzonda. It's going to be tasty. Going to be very, very tasty indeed. All right, sweet. The tweet is out. Nice. There we go. Nice. 1 second. There we go. All right, I put it in the Axie Discord as well, so anyone that's kind of not known can hopefully know about it too. Nice! All right, there we go. The tweet is out. Tweet is ready. So that's the kind of main prize for today, is this awesome double backdoor team. And then the rest of it is going to be a couple of individual axes as well. As well as this one, which is quite a nice one too. It does have strawberry shortcake, which doesn't make it a very good perfect, which doesn't make it a good tank to have up front. But what I would say is if you were able to breed it, it could come out something really, really nice as well. So yeah, I'm going to be giving away a couple of different tanks from my tank farm. Even though it's a level 3 rated tank, it shouldn't really be used as a tank because of strawberry shortcake. So I wouldn't use it as a tank if I were any of you guys. But it is great for a future breed if you want to use it that way. Or even use it as a way to protect against a double back door, because it's a really, really tanky healer, basically. Alright, sweet. So I think that's what we're going to give away today then. We're going to start off with this little one. We'll rock from there. So this is the first one that we're giving away. It's Serious Rosebud. That's why I brought it. I bred it with something else that had two tank back moves. I can't remember what came out of it, some of its children, something like that. But yeah, it's still got two breeds left on it. Otherwise, fairly kind of good all-rounded Axie. Just kind of one of the ones that I was going to sell. But one of you guys can have, whether you want to sell it for gas fees. It's entirely up to you, man. Whatever you want to do. One second, I gotta open up Google Sheets. Ltzonda's Axie giveaway!
You make me feel good, I like it. The light is.
One second, there we go, put that back to white, nice, nice, nice. Remove all the random winners. Damn, we had a lot of winners last time. Holy shit, we really did give away a lot. yeah, there were 74 entries. That was after all the ones that had been taken away from that had won multiple, if you get what I mean. So that's pretty cool. All right, sweet. 31 people entered already. Wicked. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. This is why I never rename any of these sheets, because I make new ones like all the freaking time.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. You make me feel good. I like it.
Yo, Reels, can't stay long, we want to say hi. Reels, thank you very much for the 22, okay, it's still going. I'll forget about the lemons, but a lot of lemons, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed. I wish there was a way to see the breeds in particular. Oh, so you can see like its family tree. That would be really, really cool. That'd be really, really cool. This guy's called No Name, but good luck, No Name. Good luck. Right, there we go. Reels again, they're coming in with, well, 43 lemons, another 10 lemons, two more ice creams, and another diamond. And my gorgeous girlfriend, Flow Driver, of course, also coming in, dropping the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Reels, thank you for all the love, my man. Flow Driver, oh my god, Flow as well, coming in, dropping more lemon, ice cream, and the diamond. Babe, thank you very much for the donos. I really do appreciate that. Gianni as well, thank you for the lemon and Flow Driver with another lemon ice cream and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed, babe. Really, really do appreciate that. Beautiful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. So where are we up to in the form? All right, Kaiser and Reels as well. I got you guys too. I got you, man. I got you. We'll check again though after the first roll. So first winner, this cute little fella. Let's do this. Let's go. This music suddenly got really hype. Mate, I am, mate. I'm sweating, man. It is so hot in here. It is so. Hey, Matt. There you go. Congratulations, Matt. 1295. You just won an Axie, my friend. GG's in the chat, please. But yeah, I am sweating, man. It's so hot in here, man. Like, I'm not gonna be able to do a long stream, man. It's nasty. It's nasty, nasty, nasty heat, man. Nasty, Ltzonda. Nasty.
Pissed off today. Lately, everyone feels fake. Lately, everyone done things. Somewhere I lost a piece of me.
I'm sorry, this is such a depressing, boring song. Sorry. Where's the hype music gone, man? I want my hype. Then again, I don't know what's going on with the internet today. Oh, I bet Flo's downloading stuff, isn't she? Bet she's still downloading something. That's what it is. There we go. Wakey, 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 YouTube. Wakey, wakey, wakey. All right, we good. It's always. There we go. This is a little bit better. All right, next one. This cute little fella. Boom. Let's give him away. Golden Corgi. I got you too, man. I got you too.
If anyone else wants to, oh, there we go, Robin Hood as well. In fact, let me just do this real quick. Guys, if anyone wants to enter, exclamation mark Axie in the chat. Zondabot will give you a link. Boom, you're in. Okay? I'll give you guys a few more minutes to enter. Part-time lovers. Be more than just part-time lovers. Ding 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 ding. Then just part-time lovers. 1 second, I'm just rearranging this so you guys can see like the all the shit at the side. Part-time lovers. There we go. Hopefully that fits. I'll make it overlap mine a little bit. There we go. Right, you can still see all the axes. All the axes, Xander. Oh, it cuts off a little bit there, actually. God damn it. I need to know. Boom. Beautiful. All right. Okay, so next giveaway then. This one. This is actually quite a nice one, actually. Quite a really nice tank indeed. Zigzag Bamboo Shoot, which is fairly okay. Ronin, which is a little bit of a letdown. It's a DPS move, but it's got Carrot as well, makes up for it. So quite an all nice round one. Probably a good one for breeding in the future as well, man. You can get that bread with something good. Yeah, we can get rid of Ronin. Maybe something else in there. Bamboo Shoot's not too bad. Then just part-time lovers. Next one, let's give it away. Quite a nice tank, man. I wouldn't say no to this one. Would not say no to this, Xander. All right, remember, exclamation mark Axie in the chat. Xander about to give you their goddamn link. Get hyped. Where's the other end of the carrot? It's up his ass, mate. Yeah, zigzag bamboo carrot. It's a triple tank, man. Triple tank! Mind at rest. It's kind of hard to find triple tanks sometimes. It's even harder to find a quad tank. Especially for cheap. All right, there we go, man. I'll get you guys added in as well. Nice, nice, nice. You've all had plenty of enough time to enter. So let's roll the next one. The next winner is... Praetermissus. Thank you very much for entering and congratulations that you just won an Axie and it's coming your way. Quite a nice one indeed as well, man. but there you go, man. It's coming on to you, Xander. It's coming. Do diddle do 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 do. Right, next up, we are going to give away this one. This one's a double back, which is shiitake, self-heal move, and also hot butt as well. It's close to being breedable, actually, so it could be quite a good one in the near future. It's only 500 EXP more, and it is breedable, so good luck on that one. That's quite a nice one as well. All right, any new entrants? Nope. So let's pick the next winner. J-O-O, congratulations, bro. You just won an Axie, yo. And it's coming your way, my man. It's coming your way. There you go. Indeed, indeed, indeed. It's been keeping me alive. Eating me alive, even. Alright, and then what else we got, Xander? What else we got? Alright, so that was the next one. Next one we're giving away is this one. This one's a Rosebud and a Carrot again. Unfortunately, Katara and Pigeon Post, not really that great. But still 54 tank, not too shabby, Xander, mate. Not too shabby. Any new entrants? Nope. So let's pick the next winner. Simple Gaming Only. Congratulations, bro. You just won an Axio. There you go. Congratulations. Indeed, 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 indeed. By the way, guys, same rules apply in this giveaway as the normal ones. Each person can win up to 3 times, including the grand prize. So someone who's already won could potentially win the grand prize, but that's just the way we do all our giveaways. I want to be fair, and I don't want to start making up different rules for different things and stuff like that. We're running exactly the same as we normally do. There you go. But the grand prize is just a grander prize, right? Technically, still only counts as one. It's been keeping me, eating me alive. I always keep forgetting the lyrics. God damn it. Right, I sent that one, didn't I? Right, sweet. Good, 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 good. Which was? That one. Right, brilliant. Let's see what we got next. I might even have more, to be fair, to give away. I'm feeling quite generous today, man. I broke over my goal of 200 axes, so I don't mind giving away a couple, man. As long as they're not too close to being breedable, because I might want to keep them again. Or 3 out of 4s, because I want to also use them for breeding. But this one, this is the next one. This is a double self-healer. Rosebud Shiitake, quite nice. 52 HP as well, which is pretty good for an aquatic tank. Bearing in mind, because the reason it's got that is because it's got Rosa, Rosebud, Shiitake, and Iguana. Iguana also is a slightly higher HP move. So the only thing really lets it down is Gyro and Nutcracker, which is why the HP is 52 instead of 55. Otherwise, that's still really, really nice. It's a double self-heal. Nutcracker's a fairly good DPS part. Iguana's pretty good, damn good DPS as well. But still makes for a relatively good all-rounded tank. Maybe running 2 aquatic tanks at the front could be a nice way to pair that up. Either way, boom. Let's find out who the winner is. No new entrants. Remember, guys, exclamation mark Axie in the chat for your chance to be in it to goddamn win it, Ltzonda. It's that goddamn simple, man. Alright, so yeah, no new entrants yet. Let's roll another winner then. The next one, here we go. Hey, Pete Storm TV, congratulations, bro. You just won this Axie, and it's coming your way, bro. So I'm just letting you know, I need a tank, just a cheeky FYI. Oh, do you now, Snowboard? Oh, do you now? Maybe I'll give you a tank in exchange for public humiliation by making you do like a death run at Airsoft or something. That could be quite funny. That one we're also giving away, and that one too as well, guys, man. Quite a lot of nice axes to give away, man. Quite a lot, Ltzonda, man. Quite a lot. All right, next one we're giving away. This one's a 55 HP. Quite a nice tank. Rosebud Shiitake, unfortunately, Hungry Bird and Hare, both DPS moves, but could be bred out to something else. You never know. It could go either way with breeds these, and could go full DPS, could go tank. Depends what you want to breed it with. And fingers crossed when it comes out as. All right, any new entrants? Nope. Let's roll the next on winner. Here we go. Get ready with your GGs in the chat, please. Pete Storm again! Congratulations, Pete Storm. That's jammy as fuck. I did say at the beginning, more people can win multiple axes. I'm gonna try and give away a few more today than I was thinking to begin with. There you go. Two tanks you could probably run next to each other at the front and would work quite well together, actually. So, GG, man. That's lucky as fuck. But Pete Storm, congratulations, bro. Just won 2 axes, yo. And there you go, indeed, man. As said, you could run those both at the front as like kind of like a DPS tank combo with like a double tank and then a good DPS behind it. And I think that'd make for a really, really nice team. Really, really nice team. Any new entrants? Hey, Casual Geek Cat the Cax, I got you guys, man. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. All right, next up, let's see who we got, Ltzonda. What are we giving away next, Ltzonda? What are we giving away next? Thanks a bunch. Pete Storm's like, holy shit, I just won 2 axes, mate. Those are 2 nice axes as well, man. Next one we're giving away is this one. It's got 4 plant moves, actually. So whilst Eggshell and Sandal lets it down, if you bred this with a plant and manage to try and get rid of Eggshell and Sandal, this could be a really, really good breedable axie. So good luck with this one. Vesak as well. I got you too, my dude. Wanna raise your spirit. Right, let's find out who the winner is. The next winner is... Boom! Rocker! Oh, Rocket. Rocket, congratulations, bro. You just won an Axie, yo! We're giving away a couple of tanks for my tank farm today. Some of them aren't quite tanks. Some of them are good breedables for potential tanks. Basically, a couple of my kind of axes that I was going to sell. Plus, a nice little backdoor team as a grand prize for today, man. There you go. So... should be a good day, man. Should be a good day of good Axie giveaways, man. A good day of Axie giveaways. We didn't give away this one yet, did we? This was quite a nice one as well. Did I give away this one? No, I don't think I did. Otherwise, it probably should have gone through by now. No, I hadn't given it away. All right, sweet. All right, next one we're giving away is this one. This is a really, really nice one, okay? Because this is a 3 out of 4, but what lets it down, right, is Strawberry Shortcake. It's a bit of a shame because it would have come out as a really, really nice breed. But with Zigzag, Snail Shell's a really good tank move. Carrot's a really good tank move. Zigzag's an amazing tank move. But it might have... I don't know what its recessive genes are, actually. It's got... it's not really got great recessive genes either, to be honest. It's got Yam in there, but... otherwise, it could be good for a future breed. It's fluffy, it's cute. It's got free. It's a 3 out of 4 tank. It's just a shame Strawberry Shortcake lets it down. But could be used as a tanky healer to combat a backdoor team. So that's why it could be quite good. RR Brink as well. I got you, my dude. RB Brink, even. There you go, Mad. Oh, I got you. You are in it to win it. And the next winner is indeed. Lately, I've been thinking. Simple gaming only. Congratulations, winning a second one. You jammy fuckers. Well, there you go. Congratulations indeed, bro. You just won another Axie, yo. Where's that carrot going? Tank healer's a nice... Yeah, it still makes for a nice tanky healer, man. Still makes for a nice tanky healer. If that had strawberry shortcake on there, that could be a really good tanky healer. A tanky double healer. Right, let's see what we've got next, Ltzonda mate. Let's see what we've got next. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Just having a quick cheeky browse on there just to make sure there's no more on that page. We're going to basically work down my pages and just see what I'm happy to give away, basically. And we'll go do that, man. We'll go do that. But there won't be too many, man. I've already given away. How many have we given away already? Quite a few. Hell, two breeds. Should I give away a couple of two breed ones as well? What are we feeling, guys, man? What are we feeling? It's around my neck this time. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, mate, that one's breedable in like an hour as well. Fuck. God damn it. I thought I had more, to be honest. I thought I had more. I was kind of hoping I'd have more to give away, but maybe next week. But that's the thing, man. Whilst we do like the other Axie giveaways, then we might also get a chance to be able to do some bigger ones as well. So that's quite cool, man. It is quite cool. Because a lot of these are all just tank farm galore, man. All the tank farms, Ander. All the tank farm. All right, that's a free. I'm going to give away that one too. Do, 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 do. But them are the reasons. Do, 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 do. Oh, that one's breedable. Who wants a breedable? Actually, no, I might breed that. Maybe I'll give it away after I breed it. Have I got any breedable ones? That's probably a good shout, because then I might actually have some that I can make actually giveawayable as well. Obviously, I've got to be a bit careful, man. This is my personal collection. I've already given away quite a few. I've got the big backdoor team as well, which is quite a nice giveaway prize, which is kind of like the grand finale prize, which is quite cool. We might as well take that off and give that away. Anybody want a healer? Anybody want a healer, Ltzonda? Anybody want a healer? Right, that one's going off. Boom. It's a breedable as well. And virgin. So, there you go. Enjoy. Alright, so... I don't know if I've got any actual breedable pairs at the moment. Fairly certain I actually don't. That's quite a nice one. I feel like I gotta save them for another day for more breeds, man. That one, definitely give away. You guys can win this. Anybody want a petite as well? I've got a petite. Been trying to breed a 2x backdoor support for a while, sooner or later. Yeah, well, you never know. You could win it in my win today. But this is one that I'm gonna give away as well, man. Nance this ding, 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 ding. So yeah, this one too, it's a petite. It's a DPS, but it's a zigzag too. So a bit of a self-heal DPS. Cuckoo's a really nice DPS move. Ronin is also a... I don't know where this rates, actually. It might be worth me checking. Let's have a cheeky little peek, Ltzonda, mate. Let's have a cheeky little peek, son. Let's have a cheeky little peek. Oh, no, it's not that one. Oh, a team builder. There we go. Do, 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 do. Bum, ba, ba, dum, bum. Oh, it's so hot today! It's too hot for this shit, man. It's too hot. How many of you guys are like taking a day off streaming today and thinking I ain't streaming? I was gonna do it and I thought no, you know what, I gotta try and fit in a little bit of a stream, man, even if it's not a long one. I like putting myself to the dedication of doing like the daily stream grind. Even if I'm feeling like kind of a bit crappy, I'm feeling a bit shit, like you guys know that I've been feeling crap with hay fever lately and the heat's been too much because I haven't been streaming as long. Normally I used to stream like 6-7 hour days, now I tend to stream like 3, 4 or 5. Depends on the heat, depends on the hay fever, depends how I'm feeling. I think that's the thing, man. Like, as long as I feel like I'm putting in like the daily effort, then for me that's fine, even if like, I cut the day a bit short. I know that it can seem a little lazy sometimes, but... why is that one having like an absolute mental breakdown? Like, literally. Alright, well, it doesn't anyway. But this is also one that we're going to give away. This is the next one. Let's see if we've got any new entrants as well. Even YouTube's been slow as shit. Everything's being really slow today. I don't know why my internet's being bad. I think Flo's probably downloading games or something. I don't know what she's doing. I bet she is. I bet she's downloading games. Bloody kids these days. Right. Next giveaway. Let's do this. Right. They're giving away this cute little fella. Petite it, baby. Let's do this. The winner is... X Gamer. Code Flo in the chat. Don't you forget it, yo. Slow Flare. Slow Flare, congratulations. You just won an Axie. And it's a petite. It's coming your way. Enjoy. Alright, let me see what's next. Let me see what's next, Sunderland. Let me see what's next. I think it was just that healer, wasn't it? I think it was the healer, and then I'll have a double check to see if there's anything else. It's Wednesday, my dude. It's Saturday, isn't it? Slow Flare, thank you very much for the 5 lemons. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's too goddamn hard, Ltzonda. It's too goddamn hard. I got way too many axes, man. Way too many axes. Where was that one I was looking for? Is it really this far back? Jesus Christ. There we go. We'll give away this one. Actually, that one's still on the market. God damn it. Why are you still on the market for? Why? Why? I think that's probably the most of them that I can do now. Dun, 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 dun. Might have some more in a couple weeks. But this one... I give it away, man. I'll give it away. It's not really going for much, but you could breed it. Up to you. It's a free Axie at the end of the day. Can't really complain about that, can you? Next winner! Franziak! Franziak, congratulations. You just won an Axie. Yo, here we go. Right, guys. Now, actually, no, I don't know if I should do this or not. I kind of want to do for the grand finale prize, because obviously people can enter via Twitter because of my tweet. I did say in the tweet specifically, you have to be in the stream to win. I'm fairly certain I said that. Right now, ding, ding, ding. So yeah. It's all here. Yeah. So tune in to be sure. Yeah. So I did say that you had to tune in to be like in for a chance to win. So I can say this, but I want to see if you guys obviously agree with me. But I kind of think that because now I've given away the little ones, I think for the grand finale, you should have to be in the stream to claim it. I think for the grand finale, you should have to be in the stream to claim it. If you don't claim it, then it doesn't get sent to your address. Because it's quite a big prize. It's quite a nice prize. It's a whole team, and it's a whole, like, dedicated backdoor team. And I think it's quite a nice team as well. I sent that one, didn't I? So I kind of like the idea of only... So basically saying that you have to be in the stream to be able to get it, if you get what I mean. You have to basically be here. So basically, guys, what I'm going to do is I'll roll it. I'll give you like a minute to basically say in the chat, like, oh my god, it's me. Thank you. Yes, I'm here. Claiming it. Redeeming it. But yeah, I feel like for this one, everyone in the stream agrees. Actually, yeah, that probably would be a fair point that everyone in the stream would agree because everyone in the stream is in the stream. But I did say in the tweet, so I did specify beforehand, the rest of them have been given away regardless of whether you've been here or not. So that's been fair for the ever people. But because it's a nice prize, I want the person to be in the stream. I want them to be, I kind of want to, I don't know, it's a nice prize, man. I want to see people's reactions, like, I think it's cool. I want everyone to get hyped, I want everyone to do a big GG in the chat at the end as well. Because remember, guys, even if you don't win this week, I will always try and do the Axie giveaways and stuff because I like the idea of giving away Axies, giving them to new players to help them grow their collections. Maybe a couple of old players might have tuned in for this giveaway because they think, yo, that's quite a nice team. Or a brand new player can get the chance to start Axie with a whole team to begin with. And that's what I love. And that's why me and Coco like doing the weekly giveaways and stuff. So in the weeks that he can't help me do the giveaway, I'll try and do giveaways on my own account. And then hopefully by the time hopefully if he wants to do more and then he can help me do more, then by the time that he can't do more again, maybe because he hasn't got any more Axies left, then I might have some more Axies that I can give away and stuff. But I've got a few on the market. I might take off the market later on today and then save them for a giveaway next week. So next week, because I don't think Coco can do a giveaway next week at all, next week I can give away a load of other ones as well. Each week I'll try and like save some of my Axies to do giveaways with. There'll be a couple of throwaways, there'll be a couple of like failed breeds, but there'll be like virgins and petites and stuff. So you'll have a chance to be able to breed like a brand new starter Axie. So I think it's a really, really nice way to be able to kind of get going. So you'll either get like an older Axie that's been bred quite a bit but could be good for future breeds, or you'll get a failed breed, which could be quite a nice breed too. And I might even chuck in a bit of a surprise like this, like a fucking epic backdoor team. Right, because this is pretty dope, man. A double healer with backdoor, a double tank with backdoor, and a double backdoor. You can't really complain about that. That's a pretty fucking nice prize, man. So there you go. This is what we're giving away this time, so good luck. And here we go, man. Have we had any new entrants? Oh, we have indeed. Easy money, I'm sorry, I can't enter you, bro. You need a wallet address, my man. Sorry, dude. Alright, so let's find out who the winner is. The winner of the free Axies, the backdoor team. I run a 6x backdoor team, but not nearly as good as this one. Oh, there you go. Better, man. Well, hopefully it's a good team for people to use them, man. I did spend quite a while trying to acquire this team. This double backdoor tank in particular, that was quite a hard, like, that was a very expensive tank. When I brought this, it was 0.4 of an ETH. So I spent 0.4 of an ETH on this Axie to give away to you guys. Obviously, I've bred it twice since then, but it's still a really, really nice Axie. So good luck for this one. There we go. Big booty. God damn it. Didn't mean to do that. There you go. I got you as well, my dude. There you go. Just making sure. Anyone, last chance to get entered, guys, man, before I run the giveaway. And we pick the winner, okay? Oh, there we go. It's like, you know, I'm going to give you guys a little bit longer, okay? A little bit longer to get entered. Axie, there we go. In fact, I'll give you guys a countdown timer. We'll do 10 minutes, man. 10 minutes. 10 minute countdown. Boom. There we go. I'll get that on the screen somehow. Why does it make it bloody smaller? God damn it. Oh, there we go. Right, there you go. There's the timer. You guys know when it is. All right, you guys have got like 9 minutes to enter. Exclamation mark Axie in the chat. One sec. There we go. Right, there you go. Boom. All right, easy peasy. What did I miss? I'm sorry. Jake's Tube, thank you for the lemon. Casual Geek, thank you so much for subscribing, bro. It is, I know you said for me to send the flow beforehand, but I had, dude. Casual Geek, man, thank you very much for subscribing, bro. It is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated, yo. Yeah, J-O-O, you won, my man. Congratulations, bro. Quite a nice little one for future breeds. I think it's almost breedable as well, actually. But there you go, guys. So the giveaway for this one is these three beautiful Axies. This is what we're giving away. You've got a few minutes. There you go. This is what we're giving away today, guys, man. This is what we're giving away. I'm trying to... This doesn't really work. Actually, yeah, if I move it off the screen like that, and then I do... There we go. All right. There's your axes. There's your timer. Enjoy. Actually, wait, can I make it bigger? There we go. Oh, no, now that goes over there. God damn it. Do, 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 do. That's fine. yeah, man, it's way too hot today, man. It is way too freaking hot today. I'm dying, mate. I'm bloody dying, son. It's too hot. It's too hot, man. It's too hot. Can you give away an air conditioner the size of a truck instead of axes, please? Giving away portable air conditioner. AC giveaway. Oh, dear, oh, dear. It's funny because I actually really, really love that idea. really, really love that idea. It's like the days when we used to give away doors. Now we're giving away bloody AC units. Gianni, thank you for the 11. Casual Lobo coming in, dropping the diamond. Stark Gaming as well, my man, also coming in with the mother freaking sub. It is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciate. Guys, can I please get some sub hype and some Zonda love for Stark Gaming in the chat, please? Because he just subscribed and it is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated. Thank you very much indeed, man. Fasuli, thank you for the follow. Gianni, thank you for the lemon. It's so hot, I haven't managed to eat all my KFC. Would anybody like me to... Mate, it is. It's too hot for eating, man. Sam Flo brought back a Subway earlier. And literally, I ate it afterwards. I felt, oh my God, I was really struggling to get through it. It was only a little one as well. Only little 6-incher, mate. I can only handle 12 inches. God damn it. BTC Boss, thank you for the 3 lemons. BTC Boss, thank you for another 2 lemons and another 2 lemons. Yo, custom Zonda Lorma. That's what I need, mate. I need a custom Lorma, man. All the sub hype in the chat, yeah. All the sub hype. How many subs are we back up to now, man? Guys, we are now up to... Actually, wait, let me refresh it. It says 193. Let me give it a cheeky refresh, boys. A cheeky, cheeky refresh. 5 minutes left to enter. Exclamation mark Axie in the mother freaking chat. Zonderbot will give you a link, yo. Zonderbot will give you a goddamn link. Guys, we are now up to 196 subscribers. We are only 4 subscribers away from hitting the big 200 again, man. So if you're feeling generous and your pockets ain't empty, all right? That's a joke. But yeah, man, only 4 subs away from the big 200 again, which would be an incredible achievement, as always. Yo! Dude! You didn't have to subscribe for 3 months? Wow! I was only begging for one! dude, Casual Over, man, thank you for subscribing for 3 mother freaking months in a row, bro. It is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated, yo. Yeah. Guys, can I please get some mega, mega freaking sub hype in the goddamn chat? Please! Thank you very much indeed. And Start Gaming as well. No problems. Gotta go. Catch you later, dude. Start Gaming. Hope you have a good day, my dude. Look after yourself, bro. And thank you very much for coming in and dropping a mother freaking ninja game.
Yo.
Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Guys, can I get some geedy hype in the mother freaking chat? Please. Thank you very much indeed. Wow, man. What an incredible day already, man. Only a short evening stream today, man. Over 6,000 Mino has been supported to the stream, so thank you so much indeed, guys. I really do appreciate that. As I said, my kind of target for like any sort of like every day is kind of like 5,000 Lino. If I can hit like a 5k Lino goal every day, that for me is kind of guarantees me to be able to pay my rent and bills. Anything kind of over that, it obviously means a lot because it means I go spending money and stuff. So thank you. Maybe future car upgrades, but don't tell Flo. Shh, we're meant to be saving for a mortgage. but no, at the moment, man, honestly, over the kind of my 5k kind of target each day, that all kind of goes towards mortgage saving and stuff like that. A little bit of crypto investment as well to hopefully apply for a mortgage, as like to hopefully come in clutch for the mortgage deposit. We'll see. That's kind of at the moment. That's the mower upgrades, all the lawnmower upgrades. But no, at the moment, anything kind of over my goal for the day, we're saving for a mortgage, man. We obviously rent my parents' house off them. We want to live here. We've got our own little family now. It's me, Flo, and the two pups. And I think the next step in our lives would be to kind of own the house that we live in. And that for us is a major dream. So yeah, thank you to everyone on DLive for supporting that, because that's kind of what it's all been going to at the moment. Hopefully by the end of the year, or maybe the end of the next 2 years, we might have enough to be able to save up for it. So proud of this badge. Lawn Kings for life! God damn it. Why did this even thing become a meme? I blame Chicky Poo, man. Roxlin, thank you very much for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Remember, guys, !Axie in the chat if you do wish to be in it for a chance to win it. We're giving away these three. One second. Rolling the backdoor team winner now. Do-do-do. Wasteland through the hideaways. Don't forget the mower mortgage. Why are you doing the lawn today? I want to start seeing a thing, man, where streamers just start mowing the lawn on stream. Please. It would be the best goddamn thing ever, man. It would be so goddamn good. And I would love it forevermore. So please. If any of you guys have got to mow the lawn, just stream it. Come on, just stream it. All right? remortgaging is my specialty. Could save you a ninja. Oh, okay. Daddy Spider, are you UK-based? Because, yeah, at the moment, so basically the house we live in is actually owned by my parents. I must be the only kid in the world this happened to. I don't know if anyone else has. But you know when you grow up, right? Normally, by the time you get to, like, I don't know, some people leave a little bit early. They leave home at, like, 16. Some people leave home at 18. Some people are a little bit late in life, and they leave home after 21. But for me, I never left home. I think my parents understood that I planned to stay here long enough that I was never moving out. And it actually turned out that my parents decided to move out before me. I think my parents thought, you know what, Luke ain't ever fucking moving out, is he? And thought, you know what, we're going to move out before him. So actually, my mum and my dad decided to downsize. They're getting a bit older now. My mum and my dad wanted a smaller house. So my dad turned around and said to me, he goes, do you guys realistically reckon you can afford rent on this house? So we've been renting this house for the last year, 2 years now, maybe? Off my mum and my dad. But obviously me and Flo want the dream of being able to get it. We want to buy it. 15 seconds, by the way. Holy shit. There we go. All right. Anyway, we'll talk mortgages and stuff later. All right. Sweet. Okay. There we go. We'll scrap that. It is time to pick the winner, for the Axie giveaway. Last chance, type !Axie in the chat. I'll get all you guys added that, if you haven't got a wallet address, I won't be able to add you, unfortunately. You do need a wallet address. There you go. Sorry about that, yo. There we go. Lorraine's, I've got you added up to there. I just can't include the ones which don't have wallet addresses. So, apologies if you don't have a wallet address. You cannot be entered into the giveaway, I'm afraid. Sorry. It's just the way it is. Right, and there we go. Trinif Wrightby as well. I got you guys. All right, that is everyone entered. That's your last chance to enter. The form has been cut off. All right, boom. There we go. All right, so everyone's entered in it for a chance to win it. All right, the winner of the Axie backdoor team. I don't really know its value. It's quite a nice Axie team. Frickin' YouTube adverts, fuck off. Stop ruining my buzz. this is what we're giving away. It's a double strawberry shortcake, shrimp. Backdoored, so a backdoor double healer, a double backdoor tank, and a double backdoor DPS. So good luck to everyone in the chat. Here we go. The winner of the double backdoor team is Rocket. Rocket, congratulations, dude. Wait, where are you? Remember, guys, I did say you have to be in the chat to be able to claim it. So Rocket, Rocket31, are you here? Remember, guys, you needed to be in the chat to be able to claim it. So, it is the grand prize. Rocket, 31. Yes, there he is. Rocket's in the chat. Rocket, massive congratulations. Guys, can I get some GGs in the chat, please, for Rocket for winning the backdoor team, man. I'm going to send you over all three of these Axies, my dude. They may take a few minutes to come over. Depends on how quickly the gas is going through today. But, dude, massive congratulations, man. You've just won a triple backdoor team. So, yeah, Use them together, see how they do for you, mate. You might end up breeding them, buying something else, tweaking the team slightly, but it's a really, really good team, man. Really, really good team to get going with. So, massive GGs in the chat, please, for that one, yo. Indeed, indeed, indeed. There you go, indeed, man. Massive congrats, yo. Massive congrats. There you go, and you're also going to get this one, which is really, really nice. This is the double backdoor tank, man. So goddamn nice, yo. So goddamn nice. Very nice indeed, yo. Very, 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 very nice. Wait, did that one go through? It's still going through. Wakey, wakey, wakey! There we go. All right, sweet. That one's gone through as well. And then one more for you too. And that is a full backdoor team coming to you! there you go. Hopefully that's been a little bit of kind of like a little bit of a fun Axie giveaway today. And there you go. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Hope you've enjoyed some Axies, man. Hope you've enjoyed some Axies. When will the box be? You mean the chest? The chest will be opened at the end of the stream, guys, man. The giveaway is for the Axies. If you're here for the chest, that always gets opened at the end of the stream. I don't really open chests kind of midstream now much nowadays. I'd rather just kind of do a load of chest openings at the beginning of the stream, and then we do one big chest opening at the end of the stream, so you guys can use that to go and drop Lino on your favorite streamers. You can drop it during the raid if you want to get involved in the raid. So yeah, I tend to find the best way to kind of reward people with the chests is at the beginning of my stream. So if you tune into my stream early, and then there you go, I normally drop a couple of hundred Lino into the chest. Then at the end of the day, we let it build up to 1,000, and we drop 1,000 plus each day from the chest for you guys to give to your favorite streamers or donate during the raid. I'll drop it before we do the raid. If you want to get involved in the raid, spam some lemons, all that hype, we'll make it freaking epic, yo. Be goddamn amazing! Right, let me see if there's any other kind of final things on here to do for the day. Might have some battles to do. If we've got any that are breedable, I can put them through. And if there's any that I can give away after being breedable, there might even be a couple extras that we give away today. No, unfortunately, we haven't got any battles we can do. God damn it, that's annoying. I was kind of hoping I might have had some more, but unfortunately not, man. I think that's all I've got for the day, Ltzonda, in terms of the Axie giveaways. But 59 people entered. Thank you much to all of you guys that have entered. I'm sorry if you didn't win this week, but don't worry. Next week you could win, and you could win even more. You never really know, but the idea is that I don't want to do too many because I want to keep being able to kind of do little giveaways and stuff. So hopefully next week we'll do another little kind of tank farm giveaway. I'll give away a few of my Axies, maybe like a nice team again or something like that, and we'll kind of go from there, basically. Should be fun, man. Should be fun. I think we'll probably play games for about an hour, then we'll go and mow the lawn. I know you guys want me to mow the lawn. No idea why, but we'll do it, man. We'll do it, we'll do it, we'll do it, we'll do it, we'll do it. but yeah, thank you so much to all of you guys for tuning in, dropping some love, dropping some hype. Really, really do appreciate it, man. Congratulations to all the people that entered and won some Axies today as well. Hope you guys enjoyed that, man. Massive GGs in the chat, yo. Massive GGs in the chat. Alright, sorry, let me get rid of that now, because that's gone. That's gone. That's out of here, Ltzonda. That's out of here. So, we can play some games today. What are we feeling, Ltzonda? What are we feeling, mate? What are we feeling? I don't think I've got any more Axies that I can do anything with right now. I will have a cheeky peek, though, just to see if we've got any we can put to, like, adults and stuff like that. Might be able to make some new teams. No, they're not till tomorrow. Not for a long, long time, bloody hell. Or maybe even 2 days' time. We've got a bit of a wait. All the GGs in the chat, man. Long Kings! Represent! Yeah, so these are some of the new ones that I've got lately. This was quite nice, and I think this is the Big Yak one, I'm fairly certain. Once that goes through, you'll be able to see that one as well. That one's quite nice. But yeah, I've been getting some really, really nice breeds lately. So the tank farm, it's doing well, man. It's doing really, really well. I've had some really, really nice Axies, man. Really, really nice Axies. Some Axies have been coming through hella good, Ltzonda, man. Hella good. I'll show you all my level 3 tanks in a minute, man. Once these have gone to adults, so it doesn't glitch out the form so much on the team builder. Hell let loose or Wreckfest? I'm kind of feeling Wreckfest with a controller today, man. I do need to plug it in with the cable though. Yeah, let me plug this in. We could do Wreckfest today, man. Not with the steering wheel because it's way too freaking hot to use the steering wheel, man. It is boiling as hell today. I'll be sweating like a good un. But yeah, definitely up for Wreckfest. This is one that I was really happy with as well. Zigzag Rosebud Shiitake Potato Leaf. Quite a nice all-rounded 59 HP tank. Can't complain at that, can I, mate? Yo, an OG Scrumps coming in, dropping the Ninja Gaming. Like, holy damn indeedy. Ltzonda has a clean shirt on. Do I not normally? Yeah, I just like to keep it mellow. Guys, can we please get some mother frickin' Ninja Gainy hype in the chat, please? Thank you very much indeed. For some reason, it doesn't want to let me grow up to an adult. Which is really, really annoying. Right, let me just plug this in real quick, man. Oh my god, it's so hot today, man. Jesus. Alright. Controller, work for me, please. Alright, we're gonna do some wreckfest as well, man. I don't know why this is not letting me. I can gift it. I can sell it. Just can't grow it to an adult. Well, I'll come back to that one later, man. It might be good. I might be able to do it on mobile, actually. That way it might work. Either way, yeah, I'm going to jump onto Wreckfest. We're going to have some fun on that for the day. It's going to be epic, man. Epic. All right, let me quickly load up Steam as well. But yeah, thank you so much to all of you guys shooting into the stream today, man. It's so hot on it, man. What's everyone doing today? Is everyone just chilling out? She probably just gifted it to me. I'll let you gift me an ETH in return, mate. Alright, let me. I'll see if I can do it on mobile. If not, it doesn't really matter. But we'll load up Steam, we'll load up Wreckfest. We're doing Wreckfest on the controller today because I'm being a wimp. It's too hot to be going round a course of a steering wheel and God knows what, man. That's not going to be fun. Really, really, really not going to be fun. So let's jump into Wreckfest. Let's load this shit up. We'll turn the music off because Wreckfest has in-game music. I will turn the game sound down a little bit though, because it's normally quite overpowering with the engine noises. So there we go. Right, sweet, loading up Wreckfest. Let's do this. but yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys tuning to the stream today, man. I hope you're having a brilliant day. Thank you very much for being here. Really goddamn do appreciate it. Thank you very much indeed. It won't be a long stream today, guys. I'm afraid. I guess we're doing lawn mowing afterwards. So Wreckfest and lawn mowing. That's the stream for today. What has my channel become? Once again, OG Scrumps, thank you so much for the guinea, bro. It is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated, yo. Exactly, man. Gotta mow the lawn, man. Always gotta mow the lawn, and I can't miss out on a cheeky lawn mowing stream, right? It's what us men are gotta do, yo. It's what us men are gotta do. So first of all, we're going to race some cars, potentially race some lawnmowers, and then we're going to go and drive a lawnmower. Oh, well, not drive it, but push a lawnmower. there we go, Xbox One controller. Thank you, that's all I wanted in life. This can make my life so much easier. We'll do a little bit of career, then we're going to jump in some online, because I want to get a little bit more of the career done today. Where were we? That one. That one was 200. Can I not do... Apparently I can't unlock the rest yet. Oh, did I not do all of these ones? I don't think I... Oh, no, wait. Why are they locked? Oh, do I need to buy a car? I think I need to buy one of the cars that I can actually race it in. Or actually, no, it tells me what class. C-class and compact. Do I even have a compact car? I don't even know! I have that. Hell to the no. No chance, mate. No chance. Absolutely no chance. All right. How much is a compact car? That's the real question. See, something like this. 5,000? Jesus Christ, I don't have that. Bloody hell, mate. Bloody hell. Let's just do some multiplayer then. Actually, wait. Can I do any more further up? Oh, no. Wait. Not to that car. Not to that car. I want my Rammer RS, man. I want to get this thing, like, maxed out. Can I do any further upgrades to it? What do you got for me, Ltzonda? What do you got for me? Might as well double check them all. Any tasty upgrades for me? No, probably not. That's what I want, but I got to get to level 17. All right, we're getting there, actually. We are getting close. All right, okay. So I'm just going to race with this one online for now. And once we get more money and we get more levels up, yo, we're good to go, man. We are good to go. Four laps left. Status. Last man standing. I wish we could do some of that, actually. That could be quite fun. I prefer the banger racing, though. Banger racing is my fave. I love the banger racing. There we go. Noobs, welcome. There we go. This is the server I want to play on. This is the one I want to play on. All for the noobs. Always to the noobs. That's the best server. All right, then hopefully, one second, I was just going to try and put this one to adult on Axie real quick. And that's telling me I can't grow. Oh, wait, no, that's a different one. Oh, no, wait, I did put them both through. No, maybe I didn't. No, they both went through. We good. I think I put them both through and then didn't realise that I put them both through. Because the ones that I've got now... alright, one second. Let me just make sure I'm readied up. Always gotta be ready. So the one that I got now was that one. Which is the Zigzag Rosebud Shiitake Potato Leaf. Which is quite nice. And then I also want to show you my big yak as well, man. I'm joining the same server. Never played this before. Goal smashes on... No! Don't do it, man. Don't do it to me. Be nice. That was one I got the other day, which was really nice as well. Zigzag Rosebud Shiitake Tiny Dino. I like that one a lot. And then this was another one that I got earlier. Big Yak, Zigzag Rosebud Blue Moon and Carrot. Just need to get something better on the back move, man. And I'll be all happy chappy, man. All happy chappy, Xander. All happy chappy. Alright, we've still got a little while, man. I think they got like a few laps left. I think the race pretty much just started, to be honest. Game music isn't too loud in the game, is it? Is it okay? Are we good, Xander, man? We good. Are we good, Xander? We good. Heavy metal! Scream! Game's okay, Zan? Alright, sweet, man. We just gotta wait for this, unfortunately. I'm just dropping a couple of resubs. yo! And Steadymeisters, my man, are coming in, dropping not one, not two, but three diamonds! Oh, crap. Oh, no, don't say I'm broken. Oh, no. No, that was enough damage, is it? Oh, shit. I think I just broke my headset somewhere. No, is that the same colour? I can't tell. I don't even know if that's from my headset or not. Shit. Right, put them back on. Oh, wait, other room. Right, I'm still ready, aren't I? Right, we good. I think they're okay. They still work. No, I just found some plastic bit on the floor. I was like, oh god, was that off the headset? I don't think it was, luckily. I think we're okay, man. I think we're good, guys. Saved! Alright, mate, I need another drink, man. Bloody hell. It's so hot in here, man. It's so hot. Gotta stay hydrated, man. Gotta stay hydrated. Oh. Steady Meisters, thank you so much for the love, my man. Another awesome streamer that you guys definitely have to check on out. Fellow verified partner. Ramnificent, thank you, and yo, Punchy as well. Also, with the mother freaking sub, Punchy, it is muchly and goddamn greatly. Freaking appreciate it, my man. Thank you very much for subscribing, bro. Guys, I've just refreshed the page. We're at 199 subscribers. All right, who wants to be my 200 sub again? Who wants to be it? The once in a lifetime opportunity. 199 subscribers. Holy damn. That's crazy, man. There we go, man. One sub away from the big 200, baby. Holy damn. Hey! And Twin Gats Gaming coming in also with the mother freaking sub. I love that Hypno Punchy, man. That's brilliant. Guys, even so many awesome streamers in here today, man. Punchy, Twin Gats Gaming, Snowboard, OG Scrumps, Steady Mice as well, some fellow verified partners that you have to check out, and so many other awesome streamers as well, man. It'd be too many to shout out. But Twin Gats Gaming, thank you very much for subscribing. There we go, one second, let me just make sure I'm all readied up. Twin Gats Gaming, thank you very much for subscribing, bro. It is muchly and goddamn greatly. Freaking appreciate it. Congratulations, and thank you for being my 200th subscriber, man. You win 200 hugs. when I see you in real life, mate. Thank you. Unfortunately, I'm not like Mr. Beast. I can't afford to give away 200 of something. Maybe 200 pennies. I'm gonna have 200 pennies. Do you know, that's like 20 quid, isn't it? anyway, Twingos Gaming, thank you very much for subscribing, bro. Guys, can we get some subs up in the chat? Please! Thank you very much indeed, man. Right, I'm ready, Ltzonda. Let's do some racing. I actually don't know what the controls are, to be honest with you. Not too sure. Yo, Global Gag, we're here. Nade, my man. First of all, guys, can we get some GGs in the chat for Nade, please? For smashing it and getting global, man. Nade, GG, man. Thank you much for coming in and dropping. Thank you very much indeed, bro. Massively appreciated, yo. Right, I'm racing with a controller today, so I feel like this is going to be so much easier. It's still not the easiest game to steer with, to be honest with you. But controller's definitely easier, man. Controller's definitely easier. Oh, come on, Zond. Oh, mate, he's just been wiped out. Here we go, baby. Man, I love this game so much, man. I mean, I just like the idea of, like kind of, like, off-road racing. And because they're all in, like, shitty banger cars as well, I think that's wicked. I think that's so freaking fun, you know? Ltzonda, mate. Fifth place. Here we go, baby. Here we go. Friggin' this guy trying to spin me out, you little wanker. Yeah, that's right. No, you're a fucktard. Ah! I don't even know the reset button, man. Fuck! Oh, come on, man. I was doing so bloody well, man. I was doing so goddamn well. My guy behind me just thought, I'm gonna spin him out! What a wanker! I'm sorry, mate, you're almost out of the competition, buddy. Come on, Ltzonda, mate. Cheeky little drifts. That was bad. Come on, little car. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make back many positions, man. I bet that was Tom. If it was, mate, I'd be so pissed. Sorry, mate. You're out. Sorry, buddy. These guys in the chat are like, I don't have much armor. Well, don't bash into people like a dick. Learn to drive. Oh yes, there we go, that's another position, baby. Oh, I went too close on that bloody corner, man. I'll take 14th, man, I have to. It's the best I can get, man, after getting spun out. God damn it! I was doing so well, man, I was doing so well. Fucker, man. Absolute fucker. Is there a rear view mirror in this game? I want to be able to see Ltzonda's car. No, there's not, man. There's not. It's really annoying, man. I don't like the fact there's not a rear view mirror. I might see that. My RAM is only 147 out of 164, so I need to get up some levels before I can start doing more upgrades, if that makes sense. Gotta get the car kitted out, son, man. Kitted out. Just got here and I see Ltzonda plus Break Festival. That equals a win-win. How you doing, Bull Pew? Welcome to the stream today. Thank you for tuning in. See that lovely tick? Right. I received 450 credits. Nice. Am I level 17 yet? Not yet. Got to get to level 17, boys. Got to get to level 17. Right, first of all, ABS, half. Automatic shifting off. All right, sweet, perfect. All right, I'm ready, boys. I'm goddamn ready, Ltzonda. Goddamn ready. Someone give me this. How much is this game, to be fair? Find out who the makers are of it on Twitter or something, and I'll try and tweet them and I'll see if we can get some codes to give away. See if they'll be generous. You never know. I'm on manual and all assists off. Holy damn me. I don't like doing manual in racing games. I've got my gear shifter and stuff, but I have to, like, I don't know, man. It depends, man. Some games I'm just not good at manual. Maybe this one might be alright. You never know. I'm ready, Ltzonda, baby. I'm ready, son. Here we go. It's cooling down. Yeah, it's finally getting a bit cooler this evening now. Earlier on, it was unbearable, man. Like, I felt the heat coming off of the ceiling of my fucking office. It was so boiling, man. It wasn't me. I was 12th and he was 5th at the time. What position did you come in that race, M90 Tom? Where did you get to in the end, mate? Yeah, mate, I would, like, playing games like this in VR would be sick, because then I'd have, like, the steering wheel, I could look to my left, I know where I'm turning, it'd be wicked, man. I'd love VR, like, full manual setup, VR. I'd have to get a proper, like, racing chair, though, man, because, like, having pedals and then, like, a wheelie chair, you push away from it all the time. It was so annoying yesterday trying to do it. Actually, didn't I switch back to the, I've got time. Oh no, I can't reselect my car. God damn it. Alright. I just have to go with the one that I got. I was gonna reuse the rocket, weren't I? Was I gonna reuse the rocket? I can't remember. I don't know. Here we go. Now I'm last. Why am I last? How's that fucking thing? Fuck off, mate. Yeah, my car's not fully maxed out yet, unfortunately, but it still holds its own. What a rookie. Oh my god, I almost did the exact same thing. I saved you, mate. There you go, that's some good karma right there. Yo, Vitaly, thank you much for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Back off. Oh, shit. Oh, I love this game. I love the little drifts you get. I think it's wicked. Smash Tom up. I don't know where he is. What's this dickhead doing? I just wiped him out then. Don't know how I did that, but realistically, that should have been me that spun out, but I don't know. Why, there's always someone who does that. Every time. Like, literally. Do you not know how to take that corner? Look at this little fucker. That little thing's rapid, mate. I'm gonna wreck him, though. Right, I pulled back into 10th, man. I was last, and now I'm 10th, boys. That's not too bad for me. I'm happy with that. Yo, Badger Bay, sorry mate, god damn it. This is what happens when I look at chat. Badger Bay, thank you so much for subscribing, bro. It is muchly. Hey, goddamn, greatly freaking appreciated, yo. Thank you very much indeed, guys. Can I please get some subs of and some Ltzonda love in the chat for Badger Bay? Please. Thank you very much indeed. And Flow Driver, my gorgeous girlfriend, thank you much for coming in and dropping the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed, babe. Really do appreciate that. Beautiful. Woo! All right, we've managed to get from 23rd to 9th. I'm happy with that. Tom, where'd you get, man? Where were you, son? Where were you? Mm. 15th, mate. What are you playing at? What are you playing at, Tom, mate? 15th, you rookie. What a noob. What a goddamn noob. Ninth, not nice. Oi, ninth isn't too bad. I was in last, mate. I managed to get from last to first. No, last to ninth. That's not bad. Got spun at the start. You bumped a car into me. I bumped a car into you. This guy. Any excuse, mate. Any excuses. Excuses. You bumped a car into me. God damn it, Tom. God damn it. Do. Whoa. I just checked and I have a ridiculously high content bonus. Where the fuck did that come from? Wait, what day was last week? Was it happy hour today? Last week today, was it happy hour? Was happy hour Saturday or Sunday? It was Saturday, wasn't it? Guys, if you had a good day on happy hour, check your content bonus right now. Holy shit. 1 minute. I just checked my content bonus and was like, holy shit. that's probably the biggest content bonus I've had in a long, long time. King of fun. God damn it. What's the maths on? Oh, content bonus is like impossible to work out. Content bonus is based on your stream's performance in comparison to other streams' performance on that day, based on the inflation pool. Everyone's like, if you had a crazy day on happy hour, then you probably had quite a good content bonus. No! Oh, mate, that's not fair. That guy's got a friggin' pickup truck. Mate, it's not fair, man. I have a really weak car as well. Wow, look at all of these over here. No, I got wrecked. Wrecked. You gotta look for the weak ones. Boom! I swear that did more damage to me than it did to him. Oh, come on! I feel like every time I see like a weak one, I always miss it by. Like, or someone else gets it just before me, now. Oh, wrecked! Check your Lino accounts, guys. It'll probably have only been good if you had a really good day for happy hour. If, obviously, you didn't have a good day for happy hour, then your content bonus probably wouldn't be very good as well. Everyone probably got a fairly decent content bonus today if you had a really... Because, obviously, on happy hour, there's a lot more Lino donated than there kind of like usually was. So a lot of people had some really good days. Content bonus is split between like everyone, if that makes sense. So if you had a kind of a bad day on DLive for happy hour, your content bonus would probably be bad. If you had a good day on content for happy hour, you'd probably have a good one. It's like a limited pool that's split between everyone, if that makes sense. It doesn't grow with having a good big day, like the locked in point. Oh, missed. big hit. It did more damage to me, though. God damn it, Ltzonda. God damn it. Oh, shit! Mate, I just got annihilated. No! He was mine! He was mine! Oh, come on. Big hit. Not fair, man. I got a little weak, puny little car. These guys got friggin' giant SUVs. God damn it. I got a takedown, though. I got a takedown, Ltzonda. I got a takedown, baby. No, I'm the weak one. God damn it. Wrecked. It's quite hard, this one, man. It's really, really not easy. Oh, mate, I'm going for you, buddy. Oh, mate, no way. Oh, that was a big hit. Mate, it's because this car's kind of set up for racing. It's got like weight, remover stuff, so it's better for racing, not bloody impacting into people. Otherwise, I would have put a front bumper on it. Oh, big hit. Oh, no, I wanted that one. I got a takedown assist. I'll take it. I'll take it. Come on, yes, there we go. No, straight into the wall. Cheers for that, mate. God damn it. Position 10, I got 7 takedown. That's not bad for me, to be fair. I thought that would have been a lot worse, man. A lot worse. Oh. Damn, Ltzonda, man, damn. This looks like a greatly updated demolition derby. Yeah, man. I mean, I remember the old PS game, man. I do. Oh, mate. Yeah, this is really, really fun, man. I like Wreckfest. It's even got, like, the banger racing. It's got, like, the demolition derby type things. There's even, like, some sort of NASCAR-y type bits in there as well. So, it's really, really cool, man. I like it. It's nice to have a game where you're racing with, like, crap heap of junk cars instead of, like, crazy good stuff. Dude, I'm going to quickly escape out of this one so I can go to my garage really quickly. And I'm going to upgrade my car a little bit, and then I'll be back, yo. I just can't stand the out-of-control spin physics when you... Yeah, it's annoying, man. It really, really is annoying. All right, upgrades. What do we got, Ltzonda? What have we got? Alright, I think that's all the upgrades I can do so far. Alright, let's keep on racing! I'll try and rejoin the same one again, mate. I love how there's a server called Very Dirty Racing. That's great. You wanna go in there and just fuck shit up? Hell yeah! Mm. I can't drive in a straight line. Destruction my derby is my idea of racing fun. Yeah, definitely, man. It's a lot of fun to do, man. It's a lot of fun to do. You were not ready. Mate, I'd only just fucking joined. Are you kidding me? God damn it. Mother frickers. I'm gonna have to wait for a whole goddamn race. Noobs welcome. Oh, this one's a 6 laps left? You gotta be kidding me, man. I backed out just for one bloody upgrade. Oh, God damn it, Ltzonda, man. God damn it. Right, well, hopefully we'll get in. We can wait till next one. We can always spectate. You know, I think I will spectate. I don't normally spectate. I've got my rocket as well, actually. I might stick to using that for... Actually, no, wait. Don't you have to level the car up, though? To unlock more upgrades and parts. I'll stick with this. I'll be a bit of disadvantage, but I won't complain. Let's spectate for now, then. Let's see how they're doing, boys. I love how it's actually like, it's like it's like camera footage as well. I like follow them around. I love it. I love those cheeky drifts around the corners, man. I like the cinematic camera angle, man. It's nice. It looks pretty cool, man. It looks pretty cool. Yeah, it might be worth checking your content bonuses after, after like the time that happy hour ended. Because happy hour was until like 9 p.m, weren't it? Or was it later than that? Was it like 11? What time did happy hour end in the UK? Was it 11 or like 10 or 9 or... I think it was like 11, wasn't it? Wasn't it like 5 to 11? It was like 5 hours long. I don't know. No, it won't make sense either. I don't know. You know, I have actually no idea. Or 5 to 9. No, I don't know. How long was it? How long was happy hour? I can't remember. Yeah, me neither, mate. I just stream whenever. Yeah, I'm genuinely not too sure. But yeah, basically, if you 11, wasn't it? Well, yeah, so it, put it that way then. If basically, if you were streaming during happy hour and you had a big crazy day, like someone like Back Under today, he'll have a crazy content bonus. And same with anyone who is kind of on the leaderboard, really. Hopefully should get a pretty decent content bonus too. But yeah, fingers crossed, man. Definitely worth checking your content bonus to see how much you get in comparison. It's normally something like 10% roughly of like your donations that day. So if you got like 100k, then you get like a 10k content bonus. Damn, son. Damn. That's a lot of lean. Alright, hopefully not too many more laps to go, man. I just love the sideways dip in this game, man. Lawnmower next happy hour. Next happy hour, I'll just do it. Happy lawnmower hour. Happy mowing hour! Holy damn. What a great idea. No, DLive doesn't have complete integration with APIs and stuff yet, unfortunately. I wish they did. But they're getting there, though, man. They just partnered with Restream, didn't they? So there's obviously some sort of API access there, or some sort of API that's been created for them. I don't know. Hopefully. So hopefully we'll see more in the future, more bots and stuff coming out. Ltzonda and Flo lawnmower racing. I actually really want to go lawnmower racing now. I think that'd be brilliant. I still want to go go-karting and do like a live stream of go-karting at some point. I don't know if you guys know Painos. He did like a couple of like video bits together on YouTube and stuff. There's not Ltzondorian just sat there at the start line. What the fuck, man? As if it just puts me there like that. That's so triggering. Ltzonda, what you like at go-karting? I'm shit, mate, because I'm fat. We're doing a 24-hour race. Yeah, because you did. You streamed the go-karting, didn't you? To be honest, as long as it's a track that has good 4G, I can GoPro it and then stream the GoPro footage, and it'd be so sick. And I'd love to do a go-karting stream. So I'd be well down for that, man. I could come up to you, whatever, wherever it is. That'd be awesome, man. Levin just comes in with holy fuck. I haven't done go-karting since I was a child. I used to love karting back in the day, man. So much fun! Which car is that black one? That's what I want. That looks low and mean as shit. Yeah, that's the sick car. That's the one I want. I don't know what it is. I'm going to have to look out for it. I want to buy a new car in this. I want to get something that no one else has. It took me a while to upgrade it and try and get it. That guy's driving around with no wheel. That's brilliant. This is why I love this game. It's in Kent, not too far, but I'll keep you posted. How far away is Kent from, like, me? I'm in Northampton. Let me have a look. Flo will want to come go-karting as well, so I can get Flo to come along too. It'll be epic, mate. How much is it? Oh, bloody hell. As in Kent that's all the way down on, like, the, Kent that's all the way down there. Because that's a bit of a trek for me, mate. Actually, to be fair, it's a 2.5 hour drive. That's not too bad. I was expecting longer, to be honest. I was expecting that to be like a 4 hour drive. But no, that's 2.5, actually, so that's not bad at all. I could do that in a day and back. We could come up in the morning, drive down there. We'll come down in the morning, drive down there, and then spend the day go-karting. I could drive us back up. Now you know how it feels, Ltzonda. Now you fucking know. Wait, what? What? What have I done? What are you moaning at me for? How much is it for? Yeah, I can't afford any new cars right now, man. I'll stick to the Rammer, man. I like the Rammer. The Rammer's good, yo. The Rammer's good, Zana, man. Rammer's good. All right. Gasoline, gasoline. I'm going to turn ABS off as well. I don't want that on. Wait, wrong car class? No, it's not. It's C. Get the fuck out, mate. There we go. Let's rock and roll. We all love a Rammer, mate. We all love a Rammer. This is how northerners feel all the fucking time. Everything's in the south. Yeah, that's a good point, man. I wouldn't want to live any higher up than Manchester. Like that's like as far north as I'd go before everything starts becoming a pain in the ass to get to. Ramnificent as well, thank you for the 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30! Oh, he's still going. You know, I'm just gonna leave him to it. Right, next race. Here we go, yo. It's rock and fucking roll. Buried alive. Ramnificent, thank you the 33 lemons. Lorraine's coming in with 4 ice creams and 20 motherfucking lemons. Yo, guys, that's a lot of lemons. Thank you very much indeed. Here we go. Hey, Defender's in it as well. Defender, mate, don't even think about spinning me out, Sonny Jim. Or I'll get you. I get you. Wow. Okay. What? Jesus Christ. Come on, Ltzonda. Right, here we go, here we go. I'm doing all right. We've pulled back to seventh, man. We've pulled back to seventh. Yeah. There we go, we're in third, boys, we're in third. Here we go, here we go, here we go. See, I told you, mate, with a controller, I'm all right at this game. Here we go, boys. Yeah, where's number one? I don't know where the first spot is, but he's miles ahead, apparently. He must have not got stuck back in the fucking chaos. We're doing alright, we're doing alright, boys, we're doing alright. I'm gonna put ABS back on after this. We're still doing good. I'm not managing to regain the ground on that guy in first though, man. He's miles ahead. Yeah, mate, 18 seconds ahead now, man. 18 seconds ahead. That can't be him. No, 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 no. That's someone who's about to get overlapped. Yo, Ace Boogs, my man, coming in, dropping. This little fucker, man. It's like, dickhead, get out of the way. Took him down anyway. Come on, Ltzonda! I wanted to wreck him completely because he was almost dead. Ooh, I hit a bump then that I didn't want to hit. Fuck. That was bad. Catch him, god damn it. I'll take third though, man. I'm not gonna lie, I'm happy with third, man. I'm happy with third. Yo, Ace Brugs, my man, coming in, dropping not one, not two, but three. Ace Brugs, man, thank you so much for the love, my dude. Really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, my man. Holy damn! Not one, not two, but three! Ace Boogs, man, hope you're having a brilliant day, bro. Thank you much for tuning in and dropping some love, my man. Really do appreciate that, my dude. Thank you, bro. It's finally cooling down, man. It's finally cooling down. Thank God, man. Oh, too hard today, Ltzonda. Too hard today. Third isn't bad, mate. Third isn't bad. Food. Alright, let's get him ready for the next one, Ltzonda, mate. I might even try a different card to the Rammer this time. I've got 900 credits for that. Holy shit. Holy guacamole. You need your Logitech mower steering 3000 Ltzonda. You wait until I get my Hyundai mower, mate. Yo, shit's about to go down. Yo, Mercer as well. How you doing today? CGWE. Dude in the room. Pool, my man. Joker. Kabaydi. Sub-Zerons. Joker. Ramnificent. Gianni. All you beautiful people, thank you very much for tuning into the stream today. Really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. Right, we're gonna try out the rocket. We're gonna try out the rocket, boys. So I do like this car. Works quite nicely. Here we go. You can spot my car easily now. All red, nice. Mine's the yellow one with a shark on the roof. I have a YouTube account. I do. It's just Ltzonda. You can find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, Mixer, Instagram, Google Plus, Facebook Gaming, YouTube Gaming. No. I do have a YouTube channel, man. But yeah, I don't really do much on it. But yeah, you can check out my YouTube. It's youtube.com/Ltzonda. Boom. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. All right, 30 seconds. Here we go, boys. All right, actually, first of all, difficulty. Put ABS back on, Zonda, mate. No, only half ABS. How about half ABS? It's already on stiff. Yo, we good, man. We good, Zonda. We good, baby. We good. Oh, I like dead car. Google Plus is dead low. Wait, don't hate on Google Plus, fam.
All right.
Gotta love Google Plus. Oh my god, I almost went into reverse. No, you fucker. I love it. This was just a big fucking... Oh my god, Jesus Christ. He's going through there, rampaging, boys. What the fuck are you doing, you madman? Oh, shit. Fuck, I didn't know that was there. Ah! Doing the room favor for the two lemons, bro. Oh, no, my car's fudged. My front left wheel is buckled. I can see it. I can see it shaking about. God damn it. This is going to impact me badly on a circular course, boys. Damn, there's been a couple, man. That's my car you hit. What the fuck you parked there for? Oh, mate. What a scumbag move, man. That's what you get for doing it to the other guy, dickwad. Oh, mate, this guy's lost a wheel. He's not having a good day. He's not having a good day. Come on, Zonda! Here we go, baby! Right, I'll take 8th, man. I'll take 8th. That'll do me. That'll do me, boys. That'll do me. Oh, mate, if I hadn't got spun out... No, it wasn't spun out, it was crashed. If I hadn't crashed into bloody Tom's fucking car, I got wrecked, so I'm sat watching. No, I know, man. I was joking about the parking comment. Oh, I did all right, though, man. I'm happy with that, man. Still thinking about getting breakfast? Do it, man. It's a fun game, man. It's a really fun game. I like it, yo. I like it. Feathers as well, thank you very much for the follow, man. Really do appreciate that. I was inferred, somebody turned me and I got hit by 6 cars and wrecked. I couldn't choose where to park. Oh, that's unlucky, man. Unlucky, dude. You tried, man. You tried, bro. You tried. I'm just wondering how much time I've got. I don't know if I do. Because I can't go back to the... I can't edit a car. I wish you could, man. I just want to get rid of the front bumper. I've got time. I got time, Zander, man. I got time. Not much time. Garage, quick. My cars. Oh, wait, back. Upgrades. Armor. None. Right, back. We good. No, don't exit game. Racing, multiplayer, quick. Where is it? This one. Come on. Let me join. Come on, game, load up quicker, please. You were not ready when... Oh, fuck off. I left and rejoined so quickly, man. You fucking fuck. Sorry. God damn it. Mate, why do you start the game so quickly, man? I was so quick in the pit stop, man. So quick in the pit stop, yo. So goddamn triggering, man. So goddamn triggering. I wanted to make my car lighter. Got rid of, like, all the extra shite on it. Apart from the shark. All right, we got to wait, like, 6 laps now. God damn it. Hopefully it's a quick and easy race, man. Let's spectate this shit, Zander. I bet it's not. Hey, there's me. Just sat chilling in the pits. Took too long to get in. What a noob. Actually, you know what? Whilst we're off this, let me see if there's any more further upgrades to the rocket. Like, in terms of visual. Like, cool upgrades, man. Cool. Cool, Zander. Cool. We got a little bit of time to do some upgrades, so we can't complain. Can't complain. Right, they're all off from that. That's fine. Visuals, what we got, Zander, mate? What's the other type of wheels? Those ones? I kind of like them more. I kind of like the little ones more. I think they look better. Well, like the little one at the back and then the big ones at the front. Nah, screw it. Just all little ones. All little ones, Zander. There we go. I like it. All right, what we got for side pipes? Oh, yeah, 100 fucking percent. 100%. I don't even know what that did. That's header cuts, mesh cut, multiple cuts. Just do it. Just buy it, Zonda. Just buy it. Why the hell not? Oh, there we go. The little lip one. I like that. That's cool, mate. That's cool. Nah, definitely the black one. 100%. I go for the black ones. They look cool, mate. They look really cool. No. I kind of prefer the other one. I like the other ones on the mat. What else can we have? Is there anything else I can have on the roof? There's wrecking. I think, let's get rid of the shark, man. Let's try and look a bit more professional, right, lads? There we go, mate. BEA Yahoodiful. We are ready, son. We're ready. And then we'll jump back. Oh, God, what's going on? Bloody hell. There we go. Only 3 laps left anyway, so we good. Sorry, I missed out on a couple of donations, so let me catch back up, yo. Dune the Room, bringing the 2 lemons. Feather Singer, the follow. DC Squad, bringing the 2 lemons. Lemon, Lorraine's with the 5 lemons. Ramnificent with the 5 lemons. And London Gamer, thank you very much for the follows. Really, really do appreciate it, guys. Welcome to the stream today. I hope you're having a brilliant day. Thank you very much for tuning in. And as I said, if you guys are new here, you are enjoying yourself, please make sure you smash that mother friggin' follow button, yo. We'd appreciate it. Alright, let's spectate. Let's see what's going down, Zonda Man. There's me in the pits. Good. Chillaxing, ready for the next race, mate. Ready to get my groove on. Defender, thank you for Lemon Crush G with the ice cream, and Spazzy Yazzy coming in, dropping the diamond. Another verified point you have to definitely go and check out. Thank you very much to all you guys tuning to the stream today, man. 115 people in it right now. Really do appreciate all you guys tuning in. Dropping some love, dropping some hype. Really do appreciate it. Gianni as well, thank you very much, Lemon. Guys, can we get all the diamond stickers in the motherfucking chat for Spazzy Yazzy? Please! Indeed, indeed, indeed. Everybody got totaled around one corner. God damn it. That's the thing with this game, man. No one used their brakes, man. They see a bad corner, they're like, fuck it, pile on! That's a cute little car. It's pretty cool, actually, looking, isn't it? I do like it, man. I do like it, Xander. I do like it. Pretty goddamn neat, man. Spazzy Yazzy, thank you for a second. Diamond! Thank you very much indeed. Really, really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Guys, can we get some more diamond stickers in the chat, please? I want to see all the diamonds. Spam them diamond stickers, boys. And girls, and ladies, and gentlemen. And anywhere in the 72 genders in between. Molly Hatch as well, thank you very much for the lemon as well. Appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Dude, why is the front so high compared to the back? It looks out of place. Yo, truly an O-Life as well, coming in, dropping. Diamond! Another awesome stream you should definitely check out. Truly an O-Life, how you doing, mate? Hey, Chans. Yo! Spazzy, yes! Holy damn! Spazzy Yazzy coming in and dropping the mother frickin' Ninja Game! Holy damn, indeed, indeed. Guys, can we please get some Genie hype in the chat, please? For Spazzy Yazzy, it is muchly and goddamn greatly frickin' appreciated. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Why is it telling me wrong car class? It's definitely not wrong car class. It's a B! Oh my god, it's a motherfucking B! No way, you're kidding me, right? You goddamn kidding me. No, mate. Nah, 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 nah. This. God damn it. God freaking damn it, man. Alright, let's try the tri star. Let's do it, Xander. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it. Alright, the tri star's a C class. Fuck. I did that specifically to get into that as well, man. And then I realised I over upgraded it. Chuck Hess as well, thank you much for the 5 ice creams. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Whoa, big hit. Shit. Yeah, I'm gone. I think I'm gone. God damn it, Ltzonda. God damn it. Right, we gotta look for weak ones, boys. Gotta look for the weak ones, Andy, man. Gotta look for the weak. Ooh. God damn it. No, someone's gonna get me, someone's gonna get me, someone's gonna get me. We good, Xander, we good. Wow, that, mate, how high can you get? Oh, I wrecked myself. God damn it. I got one wreck, Xander. I got one wreck, baby. I got one. No! You gotta be kidding me. God damn it. Alright, guys, thank you so much for the love and support today. Over 10,000 Dino have been donated to today's stream, guys. That is absolutely insane. Thank you so much to all of you for all the love, all the support. Really, really do appreciate it. I'm stuck again. Fuck's sake. Yeah, how did that guy not think about hitting most of it? Oh, there we go. Reset interrupted. Wrecked. No friend, and some steering issues. That was me going in thinking I was going to get the wreck then. And I freaking get screwed myself. Boom! Oh, mate! I got the takedown on him, but fuck me! He wrecked me sideways! Jeez, no, mate! My car is waiting. My cars are meant for racing, man, not wrecking, yo. Racing, not wrecking, man. Racing, not wrecking. That guy's like hunting him down with a vengeance. Come on! I wanna try and go for some crazy high speed on the right. Oh, frick off, mate! Trying to get the ultimate wreck right now. Got one! Oh god, bad idea! Really bad idea! Not a good idea! I've read a tank that got the only R3 recessive mouth it had, so pissed. Oh mate, that's so gutting, dude, so gutting. Dude, Dr. Trummer, you should check out some of my breeds I've been getting lately, man. They have been naughty. Boom! There we go, boys. Big takedown, son. Big takedown! And I'm wrecked again. Oh. Where were you this morning? It's too hot to stream, man. So evening stream today, mate. Evening stream. I wanted that guy, and they all went for it. They were like, he's mine! Vultures, mate. Vultures. Finished. God damn it. I hope it's a racing one next. Right, actually, I gotta back out real quick. No, come on, let me leave. I gotta quickly downgrade my car back again. garage upgrades. What can I get rid of that's worse? Oh no, wait, shit, wrong car. Fuck. My cars. Rocket. Upgrades, shit cooling. No, don't want to scrimp on the air filter. Intake manifold, yeah, make it crap. Fuel system, probably need a good fuel system. Can we downgrade pistons? That's the real question. All right, there we go. That'll do. That'll do, Zonda, mate. That will do. All right, hopefully I can try and get back in now as quick as I freaking can. Come on, let me join. That's me for today. I need upgrades to truly own Zonda, so shall have a shower and go to the pub instead. No worries, man. Have a good time at the pub, bro. Hot lol, but I never leave that. It's too hot today, man. Hingless as well, thank you for the 4 lemons. I spent a few hundred on Lino yesterday, today, and you were not live. Aww. Well then, god damn it. Maybe next time. No, I'm joking, mate. Don't you worry. Let me know if you haven't planned the first or second weekend of Nov, though, because I'm coming out to see you all in your... Hey, dude, that'll be epic, man. Look forward to seeing you, bro. The game is terrific, though. So good, Dan. Yeah, Matt, I love this game, honestly, man. I think it's really, really fun. Really, really enjoying Wreckfest at the moment, man. Really enjoying it. Right, come on, how long? Oh, there we go, mate. Just in motherfucking time. Hey, and Dr. Troll, you know I love you. Ah, dude. Dr. Troll, bro, thank you much for coming in and dropping the diamonds. Thank you very much indeed, man. Right, here we go, little car. Little rocket, baby, little rocket. Really? First fucking corner, man. First fucking corner! Dr. Troll as well, coming in with a second. Oh my god, this car really doesn't handle as well as the last one. Diamond! Really hard to do whilst I'm racing. Here we go, Ltzonda man. I gotta make back all those positions right now. God fucking damn it. Get out the motherfucking way. Away. Oh, I had to dodge that one then, didn't I? Bloody hell, Ltzonda man. Bloody hell. Alright, here we go. I'm pulling it back, baby. I'm pulling it back. Get stuck, mate. Ooh. Sorry about that, buddy. It was a bit of an accidental. Didn't mean it. No hard feelings, right? I'm trying to save you, you dickhead. Look at him coming for me, man. What a knob. What an absolute belly. My car's already on fire, man. I just really want to finish this race, please. Oh, I'm sorry, mate. I'm sorry, man. I literally slid into him at the weakest speed, and it still wrecked him. God damn it. I do apologize, mate, but your car was weak as fuck. Oh, mate, that's another one. Another one bites the duster. Right, we're back to fourth, boys. Back to fourth, baby. Here we go, son. Here we go. Woo! Right, I'm ready, Ltzonda, baby. I'm ready. No, don't. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Mate, look how weak my car is right now, man. I am on 1% health. I will finish this race. Oh my god, someone's gonna bash into me and I'm dead. Literally, one tap and I'm out. One motherfucking tap. I do not want that DNF, man. I do not want that motherfucking DNF. I gotta drive so fucking carefully, man. One little tap and I'm out of the race. Oh my god. I don't know how my car's still going. I really, really don't. It's so hard to handle as well, man. Literally, the whole car is fine. Driving a lunchbox, mate. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. I'm surprised going over a jump too much doesn't destroy this. I'm holding on though, Megs. I got three more laps, so I don't want to like race aggressively and get fucked. I'd rather hold back and hope that people in front of me like wreck themselves. No! Fucking hate my life. God damn it, man! Fuck. All right. God damn it, man. God freaking damn it. Oh, I might go back to the other car, man. I like the other one. I just got to get up some levels before I can do more stuff to it. That's the problem. The one that I'm really, really liking is the Rammer RS. This thing is wicked. But I don't know if I can do any further upgrades to it to make it actually any better right now. But I will double check real quick whilst we've got time. No, I think it's fully maxed out for now. But it's not far off. It's 164 that's the limit. What's those ones? Nah, I prefer the black ones. They look better. Nah. Don't like that one. Alright, racing times on the mat. Actually, no, wait a minute. Was I going to go... One sec. Upgrades and then visual... No, not visual. Armor. Everything's off. Everything's off, right? Yeah. We good. We good, we good, we good. This is probably my favorite one for racing. I just want to try and get the levels up as well, so I don't mind. Noobs, welcome. All the noobs. Oh, I can't join because it's fucking full. God damn it. People will leave, people will leave. I want to join the noobs. As soon as they're done on the one lap, I should be able to join. Someone will leave, hopefully. Molly Hatchet, thank you very much for another lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Sub-Zerons with a lemon, Sub-Zerons with another lemon, Jake Tubes with the 2 lemons, Dr. Troll with the 4 lemons, thanks to the followers, guys, as well, Embrox getting 6 of the ice cream, and Dr. Troll, thank you so much once again for the diamonds, my dude, really do appreciate that, bro. Fluffy San coming in, dropping the diamond. Thank you very much indeed, Fluffy, really do appreciate that, Fluffy San, appreciate that indeed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Right, these must almost be done on their last lap. Can we get some diamond stickers in the chat, please? I'm going to lose my headset again. I don't want to drop it on the floor in case it breaks. I already thought I broke it this morning. I was like, no. But it's too hot to wear both ears, so that's why it's probably keep falling off. That's why it's on the pen. That's why. All right. There we go. Boom. We're in, Zyna, baby. We're in, baby. We're in. But yeah, thank you so much to all the love in the stream today, man. Over almost 11,000 lean. Jesus Christ. That's crazy. That's crazy. It's like $132. Bloody hell, mate. $130, man. Thank you very much indeed to all of you guys for tuning in, dropping some love, dropping some hype. I honestly really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. What a crazy, crazy, crazy day today. Holy damn. Yes, Zander, what was that? What was what? Right, I got my Rammer RS. I do love this car, mate. Let's get ready to rock and roll. But yeah, there's not too many people in here with 160 ones. There's like one guy's maxed out there, but we'll try and max out the Rammer, man, because I think it's a really nice car to use. I like how it handles it better as well. The, what was it? The first one, the Rocket that you have, it's a bit tail happy on the corners, man. You were calling me. What, dude, was I? Go in the room, stop confusing me! Always confuse me, mate, you are. Always bloody trying to confuse me, son. Always bloody trying to confuse me. I'm so glad it's cooled down now, man. It's got so much cooler. So much better, man. So much better. I like it, yo, I like it. I'm glad, man, I'm glad. It's just nice to have like a relatively chill evening stream, and but the fact that it's boiling hot is no help, man. It's horrible. You're always calling me when your singing's on. I'm sorry. Does that mean I should just stop singing? Should I stop singing, man? I feel like I should stop singing. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, yo. I'm sorry. I'm goddamn sorry, man. I'm goddamn sorry. Oh, well, apparently I'm not readied up. Well, there we go. Ready on up, Zonda, mate. Ready on up. Almost level 18 as well, man. Hopefully we unlock some more upgrades at level 18, so I can make the Rammer get a little bit closer to being a goddamn beast. Goddamn beast. What's the death metal playing? It's from the game. Wreckfest has a very kind of heavy metal playlist to it. Or soundtrack. That's the word I was thinking. Soundtrack. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys tuning to the stream today, man. I hope you're enjoying a little bit of Wreckfest. It is quite a fun game, man. I do like it, man. Never stop singing. No, don't stop singing. Don't, sorry, it was a joke. No, don't you worry, bro. But yeah, thank you to all you guys for tuning in, man. So 122, is that right? Holy guacamole. 122 people in here right now. Thank you very much to each and every one of you guys for tuning to the stream and dropping by and being here, basically. I appreciate it, man. I really, really do. It always seems to blow my mind whenever we kind of reach over like the 100 mark, because that for me kind of is a bit overwhelming. I know I've had times where I used to have times where I used to put 1,000 people in my stream all the time. And there was even a time where I had over 10,000 people in my stream. But I think for me, having 100 people, that's such a crazy amount of people. Having 100 people watch me at any one time, it's a little bit overwhelming. Like, what is this guy doing? Why? Why are you trying to spin me? Already? Literally, the race has just started. This is my my plant, stay on the inside. Really dick. There's too many bell ends. Yo! And Dr. Troll coming in, dropping the mother freaking ninja game! Holy damn indeed. Mate, you don't know how hard this. Oh my god, Dr. Troll, please, I'm trying to race! Dr. Troll, bro, thank you very much for dropping even more. Goddamn loving, yo. Guys, can we get some Genie hype in the chat, please, Dr. Troll? Coming in, dropping not one, but two ninja games! Like, holy damn indeed. bro, thank you very much indeed, my dude. Really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, man. Two goddamn Genies, son. Holy damn. Oh, mate. Annoying cars freaking everywhere on the racetrack. God damn it. I don't want to get wrecked. That's the problem. Like, this guy in front of me, yeah, he's got buckle tires. Not good. They said you need... Wait, what? Who said I needed five? Did you just drop another one? Three! Three ninja bloody Genie! Oh my god, why is there always a car on the in fucking side? Oh fuck. Final lap and I can't turn left. Dr. Strollman, thank you for the first ninja Genie! And holy fuck, a lot of 420 in ice creams. Love it, mate. 420 ice cream, son. 420 ice cream, bro. Thank you very much. There we go. I'll take it. Oh, dude. Dr. Troll, man. Holy damn, son. Bro, thank you very much indeed, man. 3,550 Lino, man. Holy damn! My dude. Dr. Troll, thank you very much for the loving, yo. I really do appreciate it, my mate. Free ice creams, another 42 ice creams, free goddamn Genie, son. Topping it off, brother. Thank you much for that. Oh my god! I thought you meant topping it off with the free ice creams. Dr. Troll, thank you for a four ninja Genie! Holy damn, indeed. dude, thank you very much, bro. I really do appreciate that. Yeah, that's super duper kind of you, my man. Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Guys, can I please get some Genie hype in the chat for my man, Dr. Troll? Please! And he is indeed another streamer that you guys 100% have to check him out, man. Love him to pieces, yo. Dude, Dr. Troll, man, thank you so much, my dude. Really do. What? What the fuck? Jeez! Dr. Troll coming in with not one, not two, not even three or four, but five! Goddamn Genies, son. That's a lot of Genies! Dr. Troll, bro, thank you very much for coming in and making a horrible, hot, and sweaty, disgusting day a little bit better. I started fishing at 5 today, started drinking at 8 a.m. Now it's 2 p.m. Damn, son. Well, mate, hope you enjoy your fishing trip. I hope you've had a good beer. Celebrate, mate. You've earned it, mate. Well deserved, bro. Well deserved. Dude, thank you very much indeed, man. Really do appreciate that. And guys, for all of you that are probably wondering, I'm probably going to be doing later streams at the moment, man, because of the weather and because of the heat. So for the rest of the week, probably don't expect me to go live as early as I normally would do, because it's a lot hotter during the day and it's cooler at this kind of time in the evening. So this is kind of when, maybe I should be starting my stream. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you for tuning in, man. I really do appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you. Hey, what is with this guy? All these circular courses, man. Sorry, mate. I needed that inside line. They come back for me, goddammit. Don't even think about it, mate. Ooh, wipe out! Right, come on, Ltzonda. Here we go, baby. Here we go. 16th, man. 16th. Yo, and Dr. Troll with another bloody diamond. Jesus Christ, mate. What are you doing? Three diamonds. Holy damn. Thank you, man. I really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, my God. I don't even know what you're spelling his on. Is that five more diamonds, mate? Jesus Christ, bro. Thank you very much, man. I really do appreciate it, man. Thank you, mate. Guys, can I... Mate, I don't even know what you're spelling anymore. I don't even know how many there was. I've lost count. After this race, mate, I'll have a look. Mate, my car is, like, screwed right now, man. This is really, really triggering me. Like, it's really, really fucking slow. Come on, car! Well, guys, can someone tell me what Dr. Charles is spelling out? Because I have no idea right now, man. I have absolutely no idea. Absolutely no bloody idea. Right, I gotta keep that speed up, Ltzonda, mate. Gotta keep that speed, son! I always feel like I'm coming out of it at like 105, man. I gotta try and beat that. Really, dickhead? What a bellend. Right at the end, man. Please smash him up. Go on. I really was hoping he was going to get totaled right before that then. I was really, really hoping he was going to get totaled. Out wide's under an apex in, yeah. I don't really like the circular race. I prefer fucking proper corners, man. Give me some goddamn corners. I spelled Ltzonda, then Flow Driver. Jesus Christ. How many did you drop? Oh my, dude, I can't even, literally. Wait for this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16! 16! Diamonds! Holy fucking damn. Jesus Christ, mate. Oh, no, I'm going to buy this. You twisted my arm. Yeah, buddy. And then, X-Gamer. Oh, my goddamn God, mate. I can't even do that again. That's going to give me a goddamn headache. Dude, Dr. Troll, mate. Coming in. Let me refresh real quick. Let me find out how much he's goddamn done right now. Because he's a madman. He's a goddamn madman, Sandra. He's a goddamn madman. I'm going to go back for the rocket for a bit, man. Almost at level 18 as well, which is nice. Dude, Dr. Trollman coming in with 7,750 goddamn Lino, yo. Damn! That's a lot of Lino! Dr. Troll, bro, thank you so much for the love today, my dude. Really do appreciate that, man. That's super fucking kind of you, bro. Is he doing code flow as well? Dr. Troll, thank you for 8 more diamonds! Thank you very much indeed, dude, man. Super kind of you, bro. So much love, so much hype, man. Holy damn, man. Sub-Zerons as well, bro. Thank you for the ice cream, yo. My voice is feeling knackered, man. I'm feeling knackered, man. I can't even keep up with the love. Can't even keep up with the hype, Dr. Troll, man. Can't even keep up with the hype. You're killing me, man. It's too hot for hype, man. Too hard for hype. I'm not going to light my bank account tomorrow, mate. Stop. Oh, my God. Careful going into dark alleyways. I might mug you for that, Lino. Mate, why is this guy doing fucking circular tracks, man? DJ Johnny as well, also coming in, dropping the diamond. Thank you very much indeed, bro. Really do appreciate that. Yeah, thank you, my man. Really, Stefan, you dickhead. Cheers, mate. Ugh. Really? Really? Wow. And, yeah, still. Mate, why? Just fucking drive like a normal person, you fucking prat. Oh my god. I'm gonna get it. I don't even care. I'm gonna wipe it up. I'm gonna get it.
This server can suck my big fat dick. Yeah. I'm going on a different server, man. I want to go on a server with actual corners. I don't just want to do these stupid, shitty circular races, man. Triggers me so goddamn much. God fucking damn it. Alright, no, that one's full. God damn it. I don't want to do very dirty racing, thank you. Ultimate Wreckfest, pure. Okay, that's probably not a good idea either. Okay. Okay, should I buy 70k Lino? Yeah, sure. I would love to lock in. I'm joking. Dude, no, mate. Dr. Troll, mate, I already see you give away so much money and so much support to other streamers, mate. Don't be a madman, all right? Don't be a madman. I'm sure the streamers that you drop it on would be massively appreciated, but you've just said to yourself, all right? You've just said, I'm not going to lock my bank account in the morning. And then what is he going to do? He's like, maybe I should buy... Solution, my bank account looking bad. Solution, buy more Lino. Make it look worse. I'm at 127% right now, just at data spreadsheet. What do you mean? I don't know, Dr. Troll, mate. If you want to go crazy, you want to go support a load of creators, you're a legend, go and do it. We'll love you for it, mate. We'll absolutely love you for it. Oh, God, this is like different classes and God knows what. No, exit. Fuck this shit, I'm out. LOL! Thank you very much for the three more diamonds! Thank you very much indeed. Wait until rainy season's over. I'm going to drop so much money on Lino to lock in. My goal is 1 million locked in. Mate, do it, man. Do it. If you can do that, mate, you're smashing it, son. You're smashing it. Alright, what was the playing, Ltzonda, man? What was the goddamn playing? What was the goddamn playing? I want to get into that one or that one. Oh, there we go. Stormy's Wreckfest. Stormy's goddamn Wreckfest. Okay, so donated 127% of what I have made here. Oh, damn. That's mental, mate. 127%. That's crazy, mate. That's crazy. You're a legend, man. You're honestly, Dr. Troll, mate. I know you come in here and you try and inflate my ego from time to time, but honestly, mate, you do so much good shit for DLive, man. Like there's a lot of people on this platform that try and like I don't know, man. They spout as if they're like the positive gods of Earth, but they don't always like share the positivity that they try and put out or they say that they're putting out. But the amount of support that I see you dropping, Dr. Troll, and so many other members of this community that literally drop it out of the goodness of their own hearts, that they don't go on about it, they don't go on about saying, oh, I'm such a good person, I do this, I do that. And it's nice to see how much you've kind of done. I will make you laugh because I haven't paid my rent in a couple months, actually. maybe you should do that first, dickhead. the only time I'll ever give you financial advice, Dr. Troll, pay your rent before you donate to people. Come on. Now I need to pay like 3.5k for 2 months rent, though. Take care of that on Monday. Well, then don't buy 70k Lino, mate, all right? Yeah, they know I'm good for it, mate. All right. That's fine, mate. That's fine. I just... At the end of the day, mate, I just don't want to see good people be put out of pocket because of their own generosity. All right, so... Don't go crazy, mate. I know you can. I know you're not stupid, mate. And I know I don't have to tell you. But I always look out for people, don't I, mate? Right, well, the game's apparently doing fuck all right now, so let's restart it. Fingers crossed. I don't know what is going on right now. 1 second. I'm gonna reboot Wreckfest because it's having a little bit of a temper tantrum, mate. It's having a little bit of a temper tantrum. So we'll get that going again. Fingers crossed that'll work this time. And there we go. Apparently, even my Steam's just decided to just be on a mental breakdown as well. There we go. Right, let's try and boot that up again. Let's play some goddamn Wreckfest. Ltzonda, you hear about me and Chicky Poo drama? No, I have not. Is everything okay?
Because I love the both of you, and I wouldn't want to... You know me, I sit on the fence. I've loved the both of you guys, man. So I don't know, man. You're more than welcome to DM me, but I won't think badly of either of you based on anyone's opinion, if that makes sense. Right. What's the plan, Zander, my man? Upgrades, baby. Can we do any more? Nope. Still not level 17 yet. Right. Let's jump back into the racing. Oh. Okay. I'm not going to ask about it, mate, because I don't want to... Oh, mate, why are they all very dirty racing? I want to join one that's not dirty racing. God damn it. No crybabies, very dirty racing. Oh, God. It's just going to be utter madness, mate. Utter madness. Where was the clean racing one? There was like a clean racing one that I used to jump on, but apparently it's not there anymore. I don't know. Do diddly diddly do, do diddly diddly do, do diddly diddly do. I'm just downloading it. Hey, good, good, good. If you've got that much money, you should stash away money for rent in a separate bank account, man. That's what I'd do. Or in crypto. Save it for a rainy day, and you never know, mate. Bitcoin ever hits 100k, yo, buy Bitcoin now, minted later on. Do diddly 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 do, diddly 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 do, do 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 do. Still can't join. I want to join that one or that one. I want the C-class ones. I like the C-class. C-class, not a C-class. That's the one I want to join because it's currently getting people in, but... No! Let me in! Let me in! God damn it! Fuck! Oh no, wait, that's not the one I want to be in anyway, because that's the one they keep doing the same fucking courses over and over and over and over and over. I'm really tempted just to join the very dirty racing. Should we do it? Should we join the very dirty racing? Ltzonda, you know the shirt I'm wearing now? Crypto World News, you'll be hearing lots about it soon. Oh, okay. Alright then, well. 24/7 crypto news stream coming to DLive. Used to do it on Twitch, but had some stuff go bad. Oh, okay, no worries. Well, I'm interested. Classic Ltzonda content trying to get into it. Yeah, I know, mate. It's been going for a while, but some people screwed us, so we're bringing crypto world news to DLive. Oh, wicked, my dude. Well, I'm looking forward to it, man. As I said, I'm always interested in crypto and stuff like that. I'm not the most knowledgeable, but I definitely have a lot of interest. Oh, for fuck's sake. Races always start before I can goddamn get in. So goddamn triggering. Right, let's see if the other one's ready yet. That's what I want to know. Oh, actually, I can rejoin that one, but they're going to do the same goddamn race all the time? I don't know! Alright. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be live for, man. I'm probably going to be wrapping up the stream pretty soon, man. I'm feeling pretty tired. Pretty tired, Zander, man, pretty tired. But it's been nice kind of doing a bit of an evening stream. It's not as hot in the office when it's in here. Like, I came in here earlier on today and I walked in like, nope, I'm leaving, I'm done. I'm out of here, yo. No, I don't want to do demolition, fuck that. I'm out. I'm out, Zander, I'm out, baby, I'm out. Fuck that shit, I'm out. I want to try and join the other racing server, the one that's like a bit cleaner racing and not as noob friendly. This was Sun. Have to drop in again. Fluffy Sand, thank you so much for coming to the stream today. I hope you had hope you enjoyed yourself. Thank you very much for tuning in. Really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. Right, this is the one I want to join. Bad Boys Racing. C-Class only. 24/7, bitch. Let's do this. That's the one I want to get into. Bum, ba, bum, ba, bum. CRM, thank you for the 2 lemons. Strong, thank you for the 2 ice creams. Reeling with the ice cream. And I can speech, thank you for the lemon. Really, really do appreciate that indeed. Thank you. Come on, someone leave, please. Please, somebody leave. Yes! Come on, connect me, baby. Connect me, son. Right, this is the one I want to get into. Please get me in, baby. please, man. I'm begging, son. I'm begging.
Ooh, all right.
Here we goddamn go, yo. Damn, man. The chest is up to 1.4k in there. Holy guacamole. That's because of all the crazy support you guys have given me today, man. Thank you so much indeed. You've blown me away, mate. Blown me away. Ltzonda, do you ever promote your stream IRL besides Airsoft? Just curious. Not really, no. No, I have not. Ltzonda, I can't open my chest. Why, what's the matter? Right, there we go. Heading in with a rocket, Ltzonda. For real, like 10 days now. Really? Have you spoke to DLive about it? See what they said? Molly Hatchet, thank you very much for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting quite hungry as well now, man. I'm probably going to have maybe a couple more races, then we'll probably finish up for dinner and stuff. I'm going to go have dinner. I'm going to go chill out. All that goodness, son. All that goddamn goodness, Ltzonda. All that goddamn goodness, son. Add you on Steam's on. Hey, good. Yeah, if you want to join me, by the way, once you've downloaded this, man, I'll accept friend requests as well, but I need to clear it out, because I think my friends is full at the moment. But I will make room for you on the friends list too. But if you want to join, mate, look for Bad Boys Race C-Class Only server, okay? This is the one we're on. This is the one we're playing. Get your ass in on it, son. And yo, Killer Queen as well, also coming in, dropping the mother freaking sub. Killer Queen, first of all, massive congratulations on Verified Partner. GG to the chat, please. And thank you for subscribing. Guys, can I please get some subs for Ansel's on the love of Killer Queen? Fairly! Thank you very much indeed. And GG on the partner. Really? God damn it. Fuck me, that was a horrible corner. Right. These guys are on this server. Race a little bit, day. Yo, Dr. Troll, thank you for all the loving, my man. Damn, man. Span out by nothing. I don't even know what happened then. Right, come on, Ltzonda. Here we go, man. Here we go. That was not a good call. That was really, really, really not a good call. Need to break a lot more there, Ltzonda, mate. A lot more. Right, here we go, baby. Here we go. Come on, car. Mate, guys, that's a lot of lemons. Mate, this is just chaos. This is just utter chaos, man. Really, mate? Use my brakes. Why, thank you. Dickhead. God damn it. And then it spins me around. This car's so shit. I wish I had the other one. Ah! Come on, Ltzonda. Shitty racing lines, man. Get out of the fucking way. I didn't make back a position because that guy took it, but goddammit. Oh, that was all right. That wasn't too shabby, Ltzonda, mate. You look like you're really having a good time. Thank you, Dr. Troll, mate. Thank you very much for coming in and dropping the diamond. The music suddenly just got really loud. Dr. Troll coming in with a second. Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Really do appreciate that, bro. Guys, I might call it a day here, man. Should we call it a day or should we have one more race? What are we thinking? Oh, wait, we were going to mow the lawn, weren't we? Oh, see that? It has cooled down now, so it probably wouldn't be as bad. Should we mow the lawn, boys? Are we going to mow the lawn? Do you want me to mow the lawn? I've got to mow the lawn, really, haven't I? I've got to do it. It's nice in the evening time, so it won't be as bad now anyway. I am shattered, mate. One more race, then we're going to mow the lawn, boys. It's going to be hype. Right, get ready, man. Next level content. CRM, thank you for the two lemons. Defender, thank you for the two lemons. Molly Hatcher, thank you for the lemon. Appreciate it, mate. Thank you. This time, I'm going to go for the Rammer. I know it's not fully upgraded, but it's a lovely car. It might help me a little bit in this one. Do. Will you do one thing for me, Ltzonda? Tell Flo that she's beautiful with hay fever and I hope she feels better. Flo! Dr. Troll says you're beautiful even with hay fever! I don't know what she said back. Ltzonda, I just want you to use the Logitech Mower steering wheel 3000. Right, let's get readied up. We're gonna mow the lawn afterwards. As for now, we'll do one more race, then we'll go and mow the lawn. All right, be top-notch. Top-notch quality content. There you go. It's going to be brilliant. Indeed. Indeed. Do. Still 115 people in here today, man. Thank you so much to each and every single one of you guys for tuning in, man. Really do appreciate it. You better get her chocolate. She's already got some, man. She went out to the shops yesterday and got loads of goodies. But yeah, she's having a day off at the moment, man. She's not really feeling too good. Hey, people are hitting her hard, and the heat as well, man. The heat's horrible. I wasn't even going to stream today. And you know me, man. I've got the most ridiculous dedication to streaming. I'll stream daily no matter what, man. Even if I'm dying on my deathbed. Togs as well, thank you very much for coming in and dropping the diamond. Thank you very much indeed. Dude, I'm going to bounce. I'm downloading it and play tomorrow, dude. Much love. Catch you a little bit, Snowball, man. Look after yourself, bro. What is the temperature right now? I don't know what the hottest it was today. What it is right... I don't know what it is here in my office. It's like a sauna in here. It's worse in here than it is outside. Right. Apparently, it's 33 degrees earlier. It was 33 degrees. It's now down to 30. Which, for us in the UK, that's hot. Hey, what is this? What is this? Hey, I don't like being on the outside on the corner. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculous. This is literally ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, mate, what is he doing? See, people just go for you, man. They're such dicks in this game. Come on, Ltzonda. It's 37 for you? Oh, mate, that's horrible. Couldn't be dealing with that right now, mate. What a knob! Yeah, that's right. I'm taking 11th, bitch. Taking 11th, son. Taking 11th. All right. Guys. Time to do some lawnmowing. Yeah, it's cooled down a little bit now, man. It's cooled down a little bit. All right. Guys, I'll whack on the music so you guys can enjoy some tunes whilst we're mowing the lawn. Top quality content right now. Are you guys ready for this? Are you ready for the most amazing content you've ever seen on DLive? All right. Are you ready? Are you goddamn ready? Are you goddamn ready? It's time, baby. It's time. All right.
Here with me. Every day
when you lift me up, I know that I'll never fall. I can speak to you by saying nothing at all.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Cause I need you here with me every day.
You're saying the words that I want you to say. There's a pain in my heart and it won't go away.
The most botched setup.
Now I know I'm falling in deep. Cause I need you here with me every day.
There we go.
You're saying the words that I want you to say. There's a pain in my heart and it won't go away. Now I know I'm falling in deep. Cause I need you.
That's right, that's as much as it opens, unfortunately. Alright, boys, I'm gonna get the lawnmower. Let's do this! I'm gonna read chat on my phone, alright? I'll talk back to you guys in chat whilst mowing the lawn, alright? Okay? There we go. Actually, wait a minute, I need to update the game title, don't I? Let's put it as DLive. Best content. DLive content. There we go, mate. Alright. Good job there's no knickers on the washing line. Can you hear me? Anybody want some poo? I've got to de-poo the garden first. Look at the size of that one.
fighting flames of fire. Hang on to burning wires. We don't care anymore. What we
cutting it properly, alright? Jeez. It's an old lawnmower, alright? It can't just cut real short real quick. You gotta do it in layers, like an onion. Right, that's run number one done.
Maybe it went a bit too long.
anything from that.
Alright. The lawnmower is very, very old, man. Even the little bit that catches the grass doesn't even... idle teeth needs too low, needs blade sharpened. Needs a new little back bit as well, because at the moment the grass doesn't stay in it. So, you know what? Maybe we just save up and we get ourselves a nice new lawnmower, all right? As I said, donation goal for the lawnmower. Where was it? Hyundai make a motherfucking lawnmower, mate. Yo, Dr. Shaw, I'm back. Thank you very much. Scoobs Raid as well. Oh, thank you very much, man. Major shout out to Scoobs for the epic raid, my dude. I'm sorry if I missed it halfway through and I was obviously mowing the lawn, but thank you very much indeed. Oh. But yeah, if anybody wants to buy me a lawnmower, where is it? One second. Hyundai lawnmower. Right. This is what I need, lads. Oh, mate, I'm going to really struggle with hay fever off this. I'm sweating, and I look, my hair's all wet. It's disgusting. Where's the Hyundai? Where's the Hyundai? Oh, I spelled it wrong. Hyundai. There we go. Right, this is what I want. Donation goal. It doesn't have to be the fancy 350 one or the 250. It can be the little, this one. Look at this. Look at it. Look, it's amazing. What's the difference, actually? That's 139. Oh, wait, one sec. You guys can't even see. All right, guys. The dream is real. The new lawnmower. It will one day happen. All right? This is what I'm feeling, boys. Hyundai. All right? It's a motherfucking beast of a lawnmower. They do this one. Right? Look at this. Right? 173cc lawnmower. Boys, that's a lot of power! Power! Ugh. Hey, I'm sweating on the poo. Ugh, this is gross. Guys, thank you very much for watching the stream today. I really do hope you've enjoyed it. It's been an absolute pleasure. There you go. Next week's gonna be wearing a John Deere. Yo, Scoobster as well. It's Scoobster. Thank you so much for the raid, dude. Mowing lives. And remember, lads, do not forget to mow your lawns, boys, alright? It's an important part of garden maintenance. Right. And if you forget about it for a long, long time, like I did, I'm sorry if you can see my sweaty pit right there. It gets really messy and then the girlfriend moans at you. So remember, lads, happy wife, happy life. And that includes mowing the lawn and making the garden look nice. Other than that, thank you very much for watching the stream today, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. One day we're gonna get a nice new lawnmower. So yeah, anyone wants to buy me one? Love you forever, mate. Perfect. 350 quid, Hyundai lawnmower. Frick yeah, mate. This is what you want, son. This is what we want. Looks like an absolute beast. What a mower, boys. What a mower. What a mower. Alright, guys, thank you very much for watching the stream today. Let's go and find someone to go raid. We'll go drop some love. Guys, what do we want to do today? 160, Jesus Christ! Welcome to the stream, everyone. I hope you're doing well. I hope you all enjoyed the stream today. Over 20,000 Lino donated. Thank you so much indeed. I really, really do appreciate that. Thank you so much. We're going to do an epic freaking raid right now, man. We're going to do one hell of a killer raid. Now, what do we want? Do we want like a raid on like a current partner, like an OG partner, or like a brand new streamer, or someone that's kind of grinding for partnership? I think I've got a raid Stark, man. Stark's been someone who's been in my channel supporting so much lately, man. I want to go and drop him some love in return. I've never raided him before either, so... I'm going to go have a shower and stuff. I'm going to have a bath, actually. Guys, so I want to see all of you guys come out of lurking for the epic freaking raid. I'm going to drop the chest as well, so you guys have a load of Lino. If you get Lino out of the chest, feel free to drop it on your favourite streamer, or even drop it on Stark Gaming as we do the raid, man. Other than that, guys, thank you very much indeed for tuning in. Really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. Let me quickly open the chest for you cheeky chappies. There you go, 1.4k in the chest today. Damn, son! Right, go and drop that raid, boys. I want to see every single one of you guys go and drop in the goddamn loving. Other than that, guys, my name's been Ltzonda. Peace out, much love. I will see you all tomorrow for another live stream. And goodbye!
See ya!